Good day to you all, squires and lady squires.
Cats and kitty cats, tomatoes and tomatoes.
Tomatoes Hey-ho. And tomatoes. Like, that's so original. hey everyone, how you doing? Hey Chris, you're here now. And he's going to work in 2 minutes. So welcome to the stream for 2 minutes.
Invite me to the game.
Put the stream
you
on
were
the TV.
Already in the game.
No, I'm not. I'm not even
Yeah, trying. put the stream on the TVs at work. There you go.
It's promoting local businesses and artists. That's what it is.
Yeah. Do it. With a giant, like, press subscribe button.
What, does he like work at a cinema or something?
Like, he works at a store of some degree. We won't say what.
I'm just saying that'd be kind of disappointing if you went into like.
Can you imagine playing Rocket League on a cinema screen? That'd be awesome.
My friend just told me that she was watching a TV program on a laptop, and when it finished, my channel was there, and like I was the next thing that came on. So it just it like auto played onto the next thing, and it was me, like one of my videos.
Cool.
She was watching it on YouTube, so obviously. Oh, they're not connected to the internet. I do believe that your phone is connected to the internet, and if you would just like to cast your phone to the TV screens. And if those TV screens don't have the ability to receive a cast, then they're clearly not good enough TVs and no one would want to buy them anyway.
I would, because it'd be cheaper.
Nope, not good enough. You need castable TVs. Oh, I've rolled over my controller cable. Ah, I'm stuck. I'm free. Okay, are we going to invite Pan to the game?
I don't know, you're the party leader. I'm just driving around in training mode.
Am I? When did that happen?
I don't know. Well, probably because I was in Pan's party for the Switch test.
I see. So as you can see, we're all looking really pretty with our angel wings, and then like that devil comes into the stream.
Terrible. What do you mean?
How's everyone else doing? Because Stresshead got in first this time. Spook Division came in second. Hashtag Reactagon update. We do want to do the Reactagon update. In fact, I've done the Reactagon update, I just can't publish it because we're having a problem with the Reactagon. It's not a problem with the Reactagon itself, it's a problem with actually getting it on the store. The export isn't working properly, so we're having a few issues. Fingers crossed we'll be able to get them fixed though. We're thinking about trying to do it in a different way, but that requires more programming, more work to it, so a bit of a pain. Anyways, let's do some Rocket League.
I just realised that you've both got RLCS decals, your car's both red, you've both got Voltaic wheels, you've both got a flag on. Not to mention the wings.
So, does that make you feel like the odd one out here, Ben? I think it does.
No, it just makes me feel like I'm really cool.
casual or competitive? Casual.
Although, we've got the question here.
I'm going to go competitive. No one's answered me, so we're going competitive.
But I've got a question here, guys. What's better, Rooster Teeth or
What's going
YouTube
on there?
Gaming?
What's going on there? Over on the side of my thing, it says Silver 3 Division 3. It's actually got like a little icon.
Yeah, you didn't answer the question, Ed. What do you think?
I didn't hear the question. I was more focused on this new thing that's just happened on the.
What's better, YouTube Gaming or Rooster Teeth?
Rooster Teeth.
I agree.
But what I am going to say is don't forget, Pan, this is competitive.
Yep.
So don't think it's not. Don't think it's casual. Don't go playing silly now. We're on road to platinum here.
For you guys.
Yep. Pan, Monkey Bum's already there, or still there, should I say.
I'm still there, yeah, because
Oh,
although he has
boy.
Achieved platinum status on the Switch, so technically there was a road to platinum at some point.
True, and lost it as well.
Oh, did you? Did you lose it far?
Yeah, I'm back to gold on that one.
Oh, never mind. It was a good angle, that. Ah, go on, Monkey Bum!
I was in the wrong position.
No, I'm in the wrong position. We're all in the wrong position.
No one's in net.
Hello, Zhao Chang. How are you doing?
Hi all.
Welcome to the stream. Nice to see you here again. Oh, cracking shot!
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome! And I would have scored that if he hadn't hit me. Watch this. He pushed me out the way. He did. That was awesome. And elite goal as well. 1-3-3-7. That's why it was so good. Scored on elite.
You're such an old man.
Shut up, you. You don't know. You don't know anything, Pan.
Elite's not been a thing for God knows.
It's only been a thing since forever, and is still a thing since, you know, forever.
Since never.
There's even leak coding. Actually, programmed.
The fact that that excites you upsets me.
The fact that it doesn't excite you upsets me.
It's just sad. So sad. I must give up.
I wonder what you're doing then. You just drove around the goal and then drove off again.
I think Pan's just jealous that I got a goal on Lee and it was awesome.
No.
Pan doesn't like the word Lee, so I'm going to use it all the time now. I'm going to send him like pictures of Lee O'Clock and stuff like that. 1337.
Oh yes, I remember. I was thinking, what's Lee? But I remember now. Yep.
Oh, you get it.
I remember again, yeah. I remember rounding up Boblet about it on the lunch chat.
Yep.
Yep, I'm really now. I'm in on the joke once again.
A joke? It's a real thing.
Well, yeah, so I'm in on the thing, whatever it is. The quirky time. Let's go with that. Don't like all the jumping around and how close it is. That was practically in. I don't know how that worked.
Yeah, I know. I was like, that was actually in the goal.
I saw a black ball in front of me. That's how in it was. Oh.
Turn around. Well, well done for hitting that black ball.
Isn't that a film?
It's like a black ball.
Yeah. No, there is. I'm sure there's no black ball.
You can blow me up as much as you want. I'm scoring goals. Woo-hoo. Where's everyone today? I don't know. Where is everyone today?
What do you mean? We've got a Monkey Bone, we've got a Pantando, we've got an Aergo. Who's missing?
Q-Fay.
Yeah, Q-Fay. Division. Division's not chatting. It's just Zhao Chang.
Division's not Stresshead. No, wait. Division.
Yeah, Stresshead was here before, but I think she's walking down a... like Dark Alley or something, I don't know.
That's Stresshead, you mean? Stresshead's the one who's gone down Dark Alley.
Yeah, that's what I said.
You said Division?
No, I said Stresshead.
Well, yeah, we said Division's not here and Stresshead's gone walking down a Dark Alley.
Oh, sorry, I didn't get the Stresshead bit. I apologise. There go, you're right. No!
Yeah.
I am on fire today! We can do this! Take it, Monkey Bum! Get all the way.
Make sure you stay on
fire. He was chasing me then, I knew he was going to try and blow me up.
Oh, Panda Claus!
I had no boost!
He just drove straight at it.
Watch what I did! I was just like...
It was the wings, it's the wings!
It's the wings!
They made you saw.
I have no idea who you face at.
Oh, that is amazing.
Go.
There's no boost.
Oh dear, that's not good.
Nope, it's not.
Oh.
I almost got it. Right. But it's okay, because we're still 3-1 up. The Black Ball... yes, Black Ball is a film. 2003 drama, he believes. That's what Stress said. And Stress said... Stress said... you've confused me. Division said...
Oh, if Division's here, are we going to get random songs? And we're going to have to try and guess them. That gives us something entertaining to do.
What, other than playing Rocket League?
Yeah.
No, but then you get distracted and you don't perform as well.
No, I mean, we've won this one. quite clearly.
We've come back on it before.
Nah.
Not with like 1 second
they're
left.
Not coming back. Can we?
Oh, I was actually thought there was. If they hadn't hit that, I could have.
I was there and someone got pushed out.
Hey.
Division 3.
Goal 3, hello, Division 2.
Hello, cat.
Let's find a new match.
What's that?
I'm walking on water and I ain't no Jesus.
I'm walking on water.
I don't know. Sure,
I ain't no Jesus.
No, it's not that one. I'm walking on water. No, it's sunshine. The word sunshine.
Yeah, I know. That's.
I heard the same thing though. I'll admit, I did. When I was like, when I read it, I went, "I'm walking on water. I ain't no Jesus."
Oh, it's the same people again.
Or is that the next part where it's like, "I'm walking on water and I ain't no Jesus"? The second line to it. Ah, missed it. Just didn't have enough boost to get me high enough.
Oh.
Cracking save, cracking save.
Oh.
Monkey Bum's taking it all the way. He's all his own. Nope, that's not good. I came flying in from like a mile away. Like thinking, if he can bring that down, I'll win.
In from a mile away.
Are you going with? Oh, it's Eminem, featuring Beyonce.
Welcome
to the division. Hello, Chirpy. Welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here. How are you doing? How are you doing this fine Christmas?
Whoa, it's time to feel good.
Oh yes. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! That was a cracking goal!
I tried.
I know, I was like, no, no!
I got quite close.
You really were? I was like, no, 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 no! Number 2, radio stereo, the way you move. It was me thinking that he was gonna like do Christmas songs or something like that.
What did he say?
Radio stereo. The way you move.
Ain't fair, you know. Hmm? That's the rest of the lyrics, ain't fair. You know.
Where is it?
It's like.
They missed.
Oh, you
gotta go. Couldn't get to it.
It was all you, what was that?
I couldn't get to it.
Yeah,
1-3-2-3-1.
Hey, so
I always look at the time rather than the scores. It's part of it, like, but I just like the symmetry in it.
I know who it is. Like, I don't know. My brain says it's
crossbones. Dun dun dun. Sure. At least I can't be ripped in this game, crossbone.
You went boom. One of those guys.
I went boom.
Oh, you're right.
No, I'm okay. I thought I'd cower and cry and I'd go up for a sec.
Oh, he blew me up! These guys are...
aggressive.
They are reading my things faster than I can eat chicken wings.
Oh, it was a good attempt by them.
No, that was also a good attempt.
I have no boost. I still have no boost. I'm not the best goalie right now because I have no boost.
Oh, I'm happy with some lightning though.
That was pretty cool actually. Hello Rach, welcome back to the stream. Time for Christmas song as Aergo wants them. Well tonight, thank God, it's them instead of you.
Well, tonight, thank God it's them, it isn't you. It's Christmas time, I need a poo.
Do you know what? I actually think, Division, this could be more interesting by giving Pan like a few words related to to Christmas and just Pan randomly coming up with a new song.
What do you mean? That was the song.
Maybe that was Sun's song earlier on.
On to Snapchat, yes I go, to send some pictures of them.
Oh, that was a cracking save.
It was good teamwork as well, and now they missed.
Yeah, the teamwork messed it up.
It was good teamwork on our part.
Have you got boost or have you run out?
No, I've run out.
Tell me if you've run out, because I don't know whether to take it from you or not.
Well, I had no idea you were there. Ah, they moved me!
Told you they're dirty players. Well, I say dirty, it's not that bad.
They moved part of the game, me.
Ha! I blew up Batman.
Batman!
I'm on Batman.
Batman!
There we go.
Oh, aerial. I'm good at getting my aerials now. I've decided.
Need boost!
I've decided I can pretty much get them most of the time. Unless somebody gets in my way. Get that ball away from our goal. Batman!
Ball towards theirs. Because we're down. That is a lucky shot if it goes in.
It's missed. But yes, you're right, it would have been a lucky shot. For sure.
Far too high.
Oh, good effort.
They're always centered.
Not quite centered. Big. Got it.
Evening, eggnog. Did anyone knock it around? I'm in slow and goal.
Nope. I'm in the air. I'm just observing. Right now.
They were all there.
No! Hey, three snowflake currency. Time. I do have some crates to open. I've got two crates I need to open for my Christmas crates. Ooh, I got a painted visor. No, not Christmas songs. Ha, why not Christmas songs, Rach? You're very bad humbug. It's the greatest time of the year, and it's here. Help me celebrate it. Answer, do they know it's Christmas? I actually thought it was Do They Know It's Christmas. That's the one I was
and
thinking.
I say, do they know it's Christmas? Because I know I don't.
Do they know it's Christmas?
I like how you do it, fam. You come up with your new lyric and you just have a little giggle to yourself. Every time. Whether it's funny or not, it's like, I don't care. Just like that.
I almost poured that all over me then. That would have been hilarious.
I mean, it'd be difficult to not know it's Christmas time. Like, people have been celebrating since early November.
White Christmas, and I'm blue like fireworks with no fuse. Dolly, Rich is really good at this, by the way. Like,
I've got
it'd be really interesting Christmas, if you'd be able to find a song like that Rich didn't know the answer to.
What kind of song lyrics were they?
Okay, they're not getting him.
Right, good, because I'm going to go grab my charger for my phone. Give me a sec.
Game starting. Exit?
No, I was going to say, should we exit, but he's run off anyway, so we can't. We have to wait. Chewbacca's out.
Chewbacca's in the background. Chewbacca's on the stream. Panta Claus. This is going to be a 2v3 right now, isn't it? Pan. Stop making Chewbacca sounds.
I don't have my headset on, by the way, so I can't hear them. All I could hear was a random, noise.
Yeah,
what
it was
you guys do?
Chewbacca.
You're the one who's doing Chewbacca noises.
No, when?
Yeah, we both heard Chewbacca in the background. Did you move, a chair across your floor or something?
No, I moved myself across my floor.
Oh,
I went to pick
cracking
my
shot.
Oh, I didn't go in, though.
Still a good shot.
Because we just heard this Chewbacca sound in the background. It was great.
Well, thank you. I needed to keep myself occupied whilst looking for my charger.
I just find it. I just think it's one of those,
I couldn't have backwards. I'm trying to reverse back and I couldn't, sorry.
I think it's one of those, you just wanted to try and do another impression, didn't you? That's what it was. You're just in the background going, right, I'll be back in a second, guys. Just need to go and test this impression out. I wanna, just gonna try and change my voice. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
I want to miss you a Merry Christmas.
Miss you?
Yes. I want to miss you.
Go away, because I don't want you.
From the bottom of my heart.
That's not good.
If I don't miss
it's in,
you,
it's in, it's in.
I swear I'm
Pan, gonna... you could have done that. This is competitive. What are you doing?
This is what I was saying before, right? As soon as we start playing this game where there's songs, Pan stops playing properly.
Look, see, he stopped. And
you didn't even try.
Because I'm still plugging in my thing.
Well, you should have planned before the stream.
404 error. Page not found. That was the timestamp. That was the time. Yeah, Pan not found.
I won't find you in a minute. Someone put that in. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, because if I don't, then I'll be an asshole.
Oi, language.
Oh yeah. Oh, I forgot. Whoops. Whoopsie poopsie.
I'm giving up with that whole language thing. But I just don't. I just don't want negative streams.
You don't use language at all. You just
yeah.
Sign language.
Yeah, I just talk in, like I talk gibberish. It's a new language called gibberish. That way, if we make mistakes when we're speaking, we just put it down to no. It's just the language we speak. Okay, now you do sound like something off Star Trek instead of Star Wars.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, because if I do not, then I will be offended. No way. Is that Rocket League? Whoa.
You actually realise you're playing?
Whoa. Oh gosh, wrong there.
See? Oh, this is what he's like.
I backed away from that.
Last second.
Ooh, that was last second.
And we're playing really tense. We need to get some goals back.
We really
yeah,
do.
Yeah, no, that's kind of why.
Pan's gonna start playing again.
What do you mean start playing? We've got the same amount of points.
Crap!
Oh come on!
Oh, well done, Monkey Bum.
If I need to start playing, so do you.
It's over me.
Ah, it's got it.
Oh.
You scored it. Oh.
Did you? You
no!
Both of
everybody
you
skip the video! Skip the video!
Look,
skip it!
I came down for it. So Aergo hit it. Go on.
You both need to start playing. Come on.
I came down on it, but Aergo was there and it hit Aergo.
Pan told me to get points. He never said which team for.
Points mean prizes.
Well, losses on Rocket League.
Is one of them dead?
Not blown up. Not destroyed, dead. That was the word Monkey Bum used there. Merry Christmas, everyone.
And a happy new year. Can I just be really depressing for a bit?
You're always depressing. So why ask for just 1 minute?
A lot of people will barely make it through Christmas, but they will not make it to New Year.
Okay, yep, you did it.
Well, Scrooge was going to die on Christmas Day, and a lot of people say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, but Scrooge wouldn't have had that Happy New Year if he stayed the way he did.
But he didn't.
Well, no, but that might have still been his death day.
Wow.
That was never clarified. He might still die on that day.
Xiao Chang, what? Just,
you do realise...
Because I scored the goal. I apologise.
That when he died on Christmas, it was a future Christmas that was. So he may have still got through New Year, he just at some point in the future he died.
Yeah, but he died on Christmas Day.
No, we don't know that. We just know on Christmas Day he was dead, not whether he died.
No, but it said on his gravestone that it was on Christmas Day.
Or maybe, I can't remember. See, that's what we need to do, guys. Ball in their goal.
Well, Monkey Bum, you've shown us how to do it once. Show us three more times.
Our scores are crap.
Yep.
Well, mine at least have a distant dint, less of a dint now because of scoring a goal. But that's only just with that. Go on, Pan.
I tried. Oh!
See, Monkey Bum, you can do this.
Nice.
Just another two. Another two goals. Come on, we got this. I mean, you've got this.
I knocked them all into the ball.
Have yourself a merry little
got
Christmas.
That there was something that went really. Right, go, guys.
Have yourself a merry little merry Christmas.
Merry little Christmas. Make your wish come true. And then slurp some banana milk for you. Oh, I really want some banana milk right now. Donate for Aergo's banana milk fund.
Should I make a goal on my channel, banana milk fund?
Go fund me. Lifetime supply of banana milk.
go on. Monkey bomb! One more, monkey bomb! 13 seconds!
Monkey bomb, you are legendary.
Watch this, it wasn't good.
Me and Pan haven't actually got over 100 points yet.
come on.
Go on, monkey bomb, you've got this. Ev.
He's got more than six times our.
I actually thought you might have had it then.
He might still have it.
Oh! It was too high.
That knocked it too far.
I was too high. I mean, I wasn't high enough.
It's still up.
It's still up the wrong way.
Hey, go, hit it.
It's still up. Give it up. No.
Oh, you should have jumped, Pan. If you got under it, you'd have been fine.
Oh, that last shot, I thought I might have had it. I just wasn't quite high enough to. So gutted.
Oh, I just got a velocity crate.
Well played. But you didn't get a Christmas crate, or whatever they're called.
No.
I got more points than any of them.
Santa
Crate. Lost.
Have your
I still want to go down to gold again and enjoy being
And Chris, it wouldn't be too hard. I just saying Post Malone lyrics and I doubt each. You doubt Rach would know. You never know.
Right, guys, game on.
Game on.
Anybody know the reference?
Too right, I do.
Yeah, I know you do. I can tell you knew.
I don't.
The way you said it.
I did it straight away.
I associate with lyrics from one of the opening themes to Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. So I'm definitely not getting the reference to you guys again.
No, you're not.
You might be too young to get the reference, to be fair.
I am too young.
Too out of date.
To get many references. I'm not out of date. If anyone's out of date, it's you.
Oh, there you go, that was so close.
No, it was.
Nice work.
Does anybody know the reference you were referring to? We're doing our own game now. Game on! Oh! Go on! No! It's so close.
It's time to
duel! I kind of feel like I want to go back and watch all of that series.
Yeah.
Wait,
I started
from scratch and do the
really,
whole thing.
Really broad,
my dad used to love that series. I think my dad enjoyed the original Yu-Gi-Oh!
It was good, but I couldn't get past the ship arc. It got really, boring.
Actually, I think it was that arc that I got to and I was like, right, okay, now it's tough.
I can't remember what they were doing, but we were on a boat and they were going somewhere and then something happened and then I just was like, eh. Yeah. I think I watched the entire of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX now.
Go on, roll in.
I don't think I've ever watched Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't know, it's just one of those animes that, I don't know, it didn't seem to take off as much as Pokemon did, but it was probably about just as big, or if not bigger.
Oh yeah,
in some ways.
I remember watching clips of it and it being on TV, but I don't remember watching it.
I remember getting up super early just so that I could watch it.
Yeah, I was doing the same. I also did the same with Monster Rancher. I don't know if any of you has ever watched that.
No.
No.
I remember Digimon, but not Monster Rancher.
Yeah, Digimon and Monster Rancher were quite similar in the fact that you had this guy called Genji, and he ended up going into a computer game called Monster Rancher, and it was a game where you ended up meeting all these monsters. And
they lived on a ranch together. That's basically.
Yeah, but they had to fight the evil Moo. That's what his name was. That's the bad guy's name. The evil moon.
Boo.
Good evening, children. My name is Boo.
Transported to a faraway planet.
Y'all never watched Dragon Ball.
I know. It's because I was too busy watching Monster Rancher.
And I'm not on about Dragon Ball Z, I'm on about Dragon Ball. The best one, in my opinion.
Alright, okay.
I don't know.
Rich says Monster Rancher takes her back.
That's a weird thing to take.
It's such a great series.
Why would you take somebody's back? Back's like, one of the few things that, well, back's one of the most common things that gives out in old age. I would never want to take somebody's back. Unless I was old.
Unless you were old and you wanted someone younger.
I'm like, yes, I'll have your spine, please. It's like, no, grandfather. Why must you remove my spine? You could make a horror movie out of that.
This is why I created you in the first. This is why I created children in the first place, to have you, so that one day I could remove your spine and live forever. I just keep removing your organs and replacing them. Right, so
like, I don't
1-0 down now. Does anybody else remember the series Monster Rancher?
Does anybody else remember that thing where that grandfather ripped out his grandson's spine just so that he could live longer? I thought that's what you were going to say. I was like, what?
Nope. Does anybody else remember that film? Where the spinal cord was used to heal an old person. Whose spinal cord was it? Well, it was his grandchild.
I have seen a film where a guy pulls out his spine from the top of his neck and then uses it as a sword.
Was it an anime?
No, it was actually a Russian film based on a Nightwatch series of books. Very good books. And actually pretty good films.
Alright, well, we've got 28 seconds to score a goal, so...
So stop getting bumped by people, there you go. Jeez.
Yeah, pan. Ramming me.
Ramen?
Ramming me.
Nah, I'm good. I don't know why you giggle like this.
Pan!
I didn't do anything.
You did. Ram me again.
Dude, this is competitive. We need to do better.
I know. Yeah. Pan keeps messing about. Talking about ramen.
I'm playing to the utmost of my capabilities.
So why are you only on 100 points?
Because you kept stealing them.
What, your points?
You were going for Aergo, not the ball.
The only points that you got were through a shot. I got the same. So why have I got more points than you?
You took the ball more.
Exactly.
Because you were distracting me talking about some dude who gets his spine removed.
No, you came up with that.
Whatever.
You were talking about the back. I just said it takes Rich's back, and you're like, no. You know, I wouldn't want somebody to take my back. So that was all on you.
So it was.
Yeah, it was, and you hate the fact that I can remember that.
He has totally got you there. Right, guys, open goal, go on. Yes.
Pan, your score's looking a little low.
So is yours.
No, it's looking a little higher than yours. And everyone
in
else
the
isn't.
Assists and saves region.
Yep. Suppose,
we have nothing,
maybe.
Pan. We have no points.
Zero. And the other guy got 10 just because he hit the ball first.
Oh no, I don't have any boots.
Is it in? I was like, I can't see because I just everything's like an explosion everywhere.
Okay, but we're not doing too good.
It's alright. As a team, we're doing fine.
It's like, this is a team effort, remember? Team effort! Hello,
hey,
Mason. Welcome to the stream.
I've scored 3 goals in that other game, so I've worked hard.
And welcome back, Stresshead, who's flipping crazy right now.
Oh. The walk was okay, Stresshead.
Yes, points.
Well, I assume it was. Just flipping now. Pan's like, I got points. Has Monkey Guam got any points?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you've got more points than Pan.
And now he rams me for it. Thanks.
That's what Pan does.
Yeah. Ah, there we go.
Pan, you do realise I don't care. you and Aergo that have the thing.
You called me you, what?
Well, I was playing the game before there was two Muggy Bumps.
Alright, okay. Oh yes, we got a forfeit.
I'm the reason they decided to leave. Hey.
Yeah. Like, pity for me and Aergo.
Yeah, they didn't want to be around you, Pan, that's what it was. You are definitely the reason they wanted to leave. No one's disputing that at all.
I want my mom.
You have to like travel like three house distance just to find her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get a megaphone just to call her. Mom.
No,
we have to text each other when food is ready. That's how good it is.
You need like walkie talkies around the house.
You need like an intercom system.
Oh yeah, you should definitely get an intercom system. That'd be amazing.
Good evening, everybody. I just wanted to inform you all that dinner is ready.
Pan's drowning in the pool. Pan is drowning in the pool. But he's in the snooker room. Yep, he's drowning while playing pool.
Owner of Pantando, please collect him this side of the pool.
Does anybody know where Pantando's mummy is? Oh no, that's it. Does anybody know where Sunmuffin's daddy is? That's the question.
I'm happy with that.
I have a feeling that not many people get that joke.
Somebody.
There's probably a lot more people who get that joke than you think.
And you moved me out of the way.
Somebody
I was about
knocked
to get that,
me
and you blasted into me.
Oh, are you the reason
ready?
I got knocked
ready?
Into the end?
Bam! Yes.
What was that? Chris, the team you lost 4-3-2 was the RLCS junior team. Really?
Who's that?
Rocket League Championships junior team.
So those three goals I got were actually quite impressive.
Yeah, apparently. That's what Division's saying. And Division's usually pretty clued up on this kind of stuff, so. So maybe we could be RLCS junior team.
How do you know it's a junior team?
My name is RLCS.
I don't know, maybe he's seen it before.
Nice shot.
Team,
nice shot.
I have to remember the timestamp. What was it, like, just before 38 minutes? Probably around about 30 minutes, we'll go and check it out.
Jingle bell. Pan?
Yeah?
Look at the points, you can start bragging.
Oh, it's all right. I got some points.
Oh.
It's like, I'm not having nothing. I'm getting this first touch. I missed that shot there.
Jingle bell, jingle bell. You don't know what I haven't watched yet this Christmas.
Why didn't I get like an aerial hit for that? That sucked.
You want to know what film I
cool
I haven't watched this
the
Christmas.
Grinch. I don't know.
No, I've seen
one
the
of
Grinch.
You. One of you. That's not.
Oh.
Damn it. No! I was gonna see if I could like touch it as it was going in and take the points.
No, you're too far behind.
I'm on 10. What the hell?
Get good. Monkey Bum's got
there you go,
20 times
Rich.
Your points.
You should be in second place. What is Rich second place now on the bragging rights list?
I'm not.
Missed it. Oh, go on.
Points. I got some points.
Cracking
yes.
That was a great shot.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas. I haven't watched Home Alone.
Okay.
And I'm really happy because I have.
That's because you just feel like you're home alone all the time because it takes you forever to actually meet, like, speak to somebody in your home.
I know, I'm like, hello.
You're
hello.
Like, you're like living the Home Alone scenario right now.
No. The Home Alone scenario. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing something.
I know, it was just driving towards the ball and just sort of looking at it by the what it seemed.
It was psyching them out, that's what he was doing. It worked, they didn't get it.
I was just a little too far away from the ball.
Oh! Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, your jack of clubs, he got it first.
The jack of clubs, they got it
first.
Uh-oh.
Who did that?
You did.
No, I didn't.
Wait, what?
Who was it? I'm watching. Oh, Monkey Bum. Both me and Pan were on both sides of it.
Yeah, but neither of you would have got to it.
No, we would. I was like that. I was there. I was right there, ready to hit it. And then you pushed it in. I was like, what? No. I actually thought it was Pan that did it, because I could imagine Pan doing that.
Well, a call would have been nice, because I didn't know. I was just panicking. Because
I didn't know you were going to do that. I wasn't expecting you to score an own goal.
Oh, you are going to do that.
Ball's going around to the centre. It's going back again.
Ball's going into the side, and now it's coming back to the middle. Did you know that violin is also called a fiddle?
Oh yeah, Pan. When are you getting it? 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 Does the Monkey Bum know? Just...
No, what?
I don't know.
Pan's impulse buy.
Oh, I impulse bought a violin. And
nice work.
I'm going to teach myself violin, hopefully.
After he's taught himself German.
No. I'm going to completely drop German. And just go.
I was going to say, violin will be easier than German.
Unless it's German violin.
But I've told myself that there's going to be almost no progress for a good month or before I see any major.
I played a violin before.
Ooh.
The thing is, your house is perfect for playing a violin, because no one will be able to hear you play it to get annoyed by the noise that you're making.
Yeah,
no,
that's what I was thinking. And if anyone does, I can go down in the basement.
Hey!
I've been wanting to learn one for a while, so... Oh, I've got one. Well, I don't have it with me yet, but... I need to learn it.
I'm all for... music learning. I like playing music.
Yeah.
You're still meant to teach me drums, Muggy Bum.
I gave you something to practice and a practice pad to use.
No.
Have you practiced?
No, Pan didn't
have
say that he's never watched Home
have
Alone.
Have you practiced?
Yeah, listen.
That doesn't help. I need to. I guess all I'm looking at
is he just knocking at his desk.
That was me doing the method that he told me, and I was like, see, I can do it now.
Which was called what?
The... began with a P.
It did. It sounded like you played it.
A pa-da-da-da-da-da.
You were surprisingly close.
A pandemic.
Four syllables.
A pan-da-da-da-da-da. Oh no! It was a pan. It was something to do with pan.
I don't want to tell you, it's just too funny.
Pedometer. No. Was it a pan something?
No, it's not pan.
That's why pen. I'm getting confused. Was it pen? Was it
no.
pat? Was it pet? Was it pel?
No.
Give us
no.
the first
pet, pad. Pad.
No.
Is it pad?
Pa.
Yeah, I know it was pa.
Little, it's pa.
That's why I thought it was pan. Pa.
Pan just said give the first. Oh.
A paratata.
Oh, you're so close there! You were so close!
I don't know! let me go find the drum board thing.
It's on the pad!
I know. Pad? Paradadad?
No. You're so close! Paratatat! The thing is, no one else is gonna know what. I know how close you are, no one else is gonna know unless they played drum.
I don't know!
This is so much fun!
It's not a pedometer!
I had it! He nearly scored because you got
no, I was moving it out of the way and I'm trying to do the paratatat tap.
It is a nonsense word in the sense it's not an English word.
I know, that's why I can't remember it. I'm trying to think of English words, but it's not English. But it was a... Oh! I got it! I've got it! I know it! I have actually remembered it!
Then say it.
It's called the paradiddle!
Yes! Yes!
I knew it! I knew it was in there somewhere! It was logged in there somewhere. The paradiddle. I knew it. Are you proud of me to a sort of extent?
Well, if you practice regularly, you'd know what it's called, so I'm not
proud of you. I did know what it was called.
Took you a while.
It might have took me a while. But, you know, it was... I mean, it didn't really take me a while. I knew, like, straight away. I just thought I'd do it for entertainment purposes on the stream.
Yeah, he totally indeed scored. Nice save.
I just feel like it's going to be a tough first few weeks learning.
Yeah, definitely don't try and learn a paradiddle on it.
No, I'll try not to.
It's not the right instrument for that.
But I feel like after a certain amount of time,
you can do it on the base of the thing.
Violins don't have a bass.
Yeah, they have the bit that sits on your shoulder.
That's not called a bass.
It's called the bassy bit.
I think it's
shoulder rest. Shoulder rest.
Got
a rest. It's not a base.
It's a chin rest, but you can buy shoulder rests if you don't like resting on your chin.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Ah.
I might see if I can borrow my cousin's violin and I'll try and learn it with you.
My brother can play. Brother-in-law plays the violin.
Because my cousin's got a violin. I think she stopped playing it though. I don't know if she's still got it, but.
I refuse to stop playing once I have it.
Oh, did you just like write out what the paradiddle was?
I was going to.
Right, left, right, right. Wrong. Right, left, right, right. Left, right.
Yeah,
left,
yeah.
Left.
That's tripping. Yeah. Oh, everyone's blowing up.
You wrote KK.
Nearly became a questionable group.
It really did. I'm upside down.
I don't have a...
What?
What happens if you've got a friend called, like, Klux, but,
How many people do you know called Klux?
I don't know. What happens if you've got a pet chicken called Klux?
Okay, fair play.
And then that chicken asks you a really awkward question. It's like, dude, I don't have a clue, Klux.
Do you know what I would do, Pan? I would go, I've got a talking chicken, I'm rich.
Yeah, but would you really get rich off a chicken that can talk?
It depends whether the chicken is a radio. Or if the radio is a chicken.
I think we broke Pan.
Why? that's just so sad.
Ah! Just couldn't quite get high enough.
It stopped. I shouldn't have stopped.
Yeah.
Actually,
yes,
worked.
Well played.
One of the guys is going to go get the ball, and I completely knocked him out of the way. And doing it.
I was like,
that guy there, who's on his side.
Pocky, pocky, pocky!
Oh, I am jealous of you right now. And then he bought some, but I had to get home quick. I was going.
It's all good. It's all good.
Speaking of pocky, pocky, pocky and all that lot, I need to sort out Mike's website. One of you. That's the wrong way, gentlemen.
it's fine. It's fine.
We have no one in it. So that's not good.
I'm not on the.
It's okay. They're
the
not accurate enough to get it in the net.
I
anyway.
Am now.
Keep it in the air. Keep it in there.
I'm trying.
You did. Oh, he's knocked it out of my.
Oh. It hit the ground.
Oh, cool. Rich is gonna. I'll go playing.
No, Vanessa May if I'm thinking of who Vanessa May is, I'm not impressed by Vanessa May.
She's an impressive violin player. She's very good, very talented.
Is she like world famous kind of person?
Pretty much, yeah.
All right, well, maybe it's not the same person I'm thinking
but,
of.
But she was more common about 5-6 years ago. You saw her quite frequently on different shows, whereas now she's, I think, just stick to performances now.
Right, okay, it's not the same person.
Yeah.
Because there was somebody who I watched, and she was like basically a rip-off of Lindsay Sterling. She basically did exactly the same as Lindsay Sterling. And I was like,
Vanessa
May
was far before Lindsay Sterling.
See, the only famous violinist I know at the current moment in time is Niccolo Paganini.
What, you don't know Lindsay Sterling?
Well, obviously, but I won't call her famous.
Yeah, she's famous.
She is now.
She's not famous to the point where she's called the devil.
Is anyone that famous?
Niccolo Paganini was.
Why is he called the devil?
Well, he's dead now.
Is that why we call the devil? Because he came back?
He's from like the 17th century.
It was because they could still hear his music being played even after he was died, and they were confused, so they called him the devil.
No, because apparently he was far too good with the instrument.
Oh, hence making a deal with the devil.
Yeah.
Ah, maybe he just had the pick of destiny.
Like, apparently during...
I get the reference.
You don't play a violin with a pick.
Yeah, but I couldn't say anything else because it was like, that's the reference. It was a joke.
I got the reference.
I know you got the reference.
Film, but I got the reference.
Lucifer. Yeah, Lucifer's pretty good.
Wasn't the devil played by Dave Grohl from the Foo Fighters?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was.
These guys talking about the film.
Mm-hmm.
That's the reference from was from the same film. It's just we've now started talking about the film.
I named the film and the album. Holy Mungo.
What was it called at the end? Was it like the Bomb of Destiny?
That was the only bit of the film that I just thought, that didn't go. I didn't like that bit. It just felt a bit like out of place. Like, the film was funny, it was entertaining, and then it was just, now we've just got
one step too far.
Yeah, because there was this whole story about the Pick of Destiny, like ancient times of the Pick of Destiny was forged of the, do you know what I mean? And then it was just like, oh, well, now that like they've vanquished the devil, right, we'll just make a Bong of Destiny. Why not? You know what I mean? It's like, that doesn't make any sense at all.
Yeah, no.
It was a very strange film.
Sorry, Aergo.
That's alright. Take it all away.
Centered.
I was like, maybe I should...
Yeah, it really is centered. I just stopped and I just watched that ball roll in because I could not get to it.
Oh my god, look who scored it.
Oh, it's Podcaster Ace! He's okay to have... Although...
Does that mean something?
That's not Ace's picture. That's Zorro.
I'm confused.
Is it? I can't see. I need my score again.
Just, like, press your thingy button to bring up your leaderboard.
Yeah, I know, but it's too small.
Yeah, it's Zorro.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice done, whoever that was.
Eggnog. His name is Eggnog, and he likes to eat cheese. His name is Eggnog.
I'm pretty sure it's you that likes cheese, like more than anybody.
Oh god, yeah, I do.
Like, you couldn't live without cheese.
If I didn't have cheese, I'd die. It's my lifeblood.
The ball's getting way too close to the goal!
Come on, Pan. That's it, Pan. Go on, Pan. Drive it out.
Ah.
Sorry, Aergo.
No, it was
that's close.
I don't know if either of us would have got that.
I'm Do you remember?
See, I always hear when you sing that, do you remember the time? You know, from Michael Jackson.
Is that like when Adele came out with the Hello song? Everybody was like, this
Hello?
Is
it me you're looking for?
Oh, go on,
and that,
go
that was
on.
Basically it.
And a Pentacross Scott.
A
yeah, pretty much.
Rocket League.
No one could ever remember the song. It's like, hello? What's the next line? What's the next line? All I can hear is,
it's me.
You know, it's me you're looking for.
I can see it in your eyes.
Hello? Hello from the other side. It's hello from the dark side.
Hello. Hey. Hey guys. It's Nicole. Have you guys seen those videos?
Clearly not, because I don't think either of us know what you're going on about.
Nope. That is a great touch.
Oh, I even started boosting towards it as well then. Like ready to get the
Ladies
the
rebound. And gentlemen, we need to score one more goal.
Oh, I'm going to get back in there, Pop.
I was...
That's when they're going backwards, I'm like...
I was up for it, but I thought they were going to get to it and they missed it.
There you go, turn around. Oh, never mind.
I have done. Too much angle. But I might be. Might get. Ah, oh, so close.
We're gonna have to pull off a miracle.
Uh oh, we really are now. Nah, they got it. They got it. Well played.
This has not been a successful league streak.
No, I think it's not been too bad. Remember the time. That's
really,
one of my faves. Remember the time.
Thoughts on the double figure Xbox. What?
Thank you,
it's the 24th of the 24th of the 24th of that day.
Oh, if they didn't have a goalie, that probably still would have missed. Oh, they're going to score.
No, they're not.
No, they're not. We've got a monkey butt. Hang on.
No, good.
You said hang on, and I was like, oh no, he's going to try and score.
Gubtub's gone.
I'm still in the same
See, look, look, it's Zorro. You can see, like, open shirt, green hair.
Yeah, kinda.
Podcast the Ace with the Zorro picture.
Who is that?
Terrible.
Why do you know this person?
It's a character from One Piece.
Okay.
I dressed up as that character when I went to an anime convention once.
Cool.
You mean you just didn't wear a shirt?
No, I wore like a big long jacket with like fire on the bottom of it. No, I didn't actually light it on fire. It was like just the design.
I wore the belt and
I wore the shorts and yeah. Oh yeah, no, I didn't
but
go
yes.
as Zorro. I went as
Ace. Yes, doesn't go. Because we were kind of talking about Zoro, like, I went as him.
No, I was talking about, Ace, because we could be more like, well, who is this character? How do you know them? To be fair, that was all my fault, because I jumped at that, and I knew I should have done.
Sorry.
Although, there was someone else there. Who completely missed it? I don't know who it was though.
It wasn't me. I was still on the inside of the pitch.
Right.
Nah, it was far too close to the net.
It's okay, it was a lucky shot.
Pan wasn't getting to it, unfortunately. He was tracking. It took too long to get back. Oh, it was too far to get back, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, that was a really weird, like, maneuver with my car then.
Hello!
Hi!
They blew
Welcome
me up!
Welcome to the stream.
We got new people in the stream? No?
Hi guys, welcome to the stream. My name is Aergo. I'm joined by Pantando and Monkeybo.
Ah, and I've become a ventriloquist
should,
too.
Go and subscribe to...
Oh,
that was lucky. I did not see that happening.
That was a great shot.
Oh, what's this? Theresa May hails important step in Brexit negotiations. Ah, sounds interesting.
Right foot in, right foot.
Rich is saying she got that reference. That might have been for something earlier on that we said. I can't remember.
It's the Wayne's World reference.
All right, okay. I was going to say, I expect you to get that reference, Rich.
Wayne has a world? Why?
Wayne. It's Wayne's World. Wayne's World. Party time. Excellent.
Showing.
Foxy.
Do I need to go to a color doctor for you guys?
I thought you said you guys need a room with me.
No, it's okay. We'll just change the ending. We'll do the Scooby-Doo ending.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna call an ambulance.
Oh, monkey bum!
It worked.
Why did you do that?
Because I was trying to get it closer.
Oh no, but it was perfectly lined up for me.
I didn't know you were gonna
jump. I just thought it was going over you, and then you jumped, and I was like, oh no, you pushed it offline.
Oh, that's going in.
I'm not chasing that. I'm just gonna sit back and watch someone else chase it. Yeah, of course you got the assist. It was an awesome assist. I don't know what you did, but
I know neither did I.
I don't know how I missed that.
Boost.
Yeah, I know, me too.
How asked them? Aergo!
Hello.
Gnog.
You poo face. Patty blew me up. That's a good shot. Oh dear.
Just come out of nowhere now. Hello.
Hello. Es está pantando.
Oh, cracking. Well played.
I pushed one up and I think they were going to be goalkeeper. That's
bloody.
I feel happy. He blew me up.
Yeah, you did as well.
He blew me up. I was like, right, I'm happy with that. So I got him back.
That's 2-2. Hello, River Canvas. Welcome to the stream. Nice to see you here over on Mixer. I'm getting quite a few people from Mixer today.
I think it's Rocket League that seems to do it on Mixer.
It really is.
I'd like to river your canvas.
I say.
Too high, too high, too high, too high. Too low, too low, too low, too low.
High, piccolo, piccolo, high, low.
Wow, your voice went really high there.
High, low, piccolo.
Pickle on a parquet, parquet, parquet. I really want to parky now. I've got one more left.
I want one, so fair.
You've got a switch. I'm not even going to feel like I'm feel guilty at
all.
Shut
up. It's not like I got it for free. I had to pay for it.
Yeah.
So I got it for free.
Money.
Yes. Oh, it missed.
Oh, you bug nuggets.
That monkey bum comes in to steal it.
That
was so bad.
Let's see what actually happened there. Pan was going to go and take it, and Monkey Bum stole it. Monkey Bum, you stole that. You totally stole that. That was.
I came from halfway line for that. I did. That was totally meant to do.
Don't get me wrong. Well played, but you still stole it from him.
I'm kind of sad, Monkey Bum.
It's a cracking shot, though.
At the bottom of the table. Oh dear.
Do you remember
the 21st night of September?
September.
When Stepan cried all his tears away.
Clearly not, he started again.
Yep, sure, clearly. CBA flipping. Oh, have you given up, Stress Ed? Given up with the whole flip.
Damn, that's flipping crazy, guys.
Okay, I'm going back here.
Get it.
No, Pan, I needed that.
Why are none of our players gone for that ball?
Because neither of us, we're both like fighting over some boost.
You didn't move for ages and I was like, are you
didn't
yeah,
you didn't
that?
Either, I was like, I don't know what's happening right now.
So I was like, I'm going to go for it.
I was going to go for it, I just couldn't get round to it because of the dodgy angle I was on.
You stopped moving entirely.
I know, I was trying to like, I was trying to slide down the hill to get to it.
Yeah,
oh, monkey bum, we got a roll.
Why weren't you doing this?
Because I had to go in nets for you guys.
You would have needed to if you were doing this.
Yeah, who needs a goalie when the ball's never at our goal?
Yeah, you've only got one save. You can't have hit it close that many times.
Thought I might have got to that. I was like, wow.
Hey, Eggnog, who's on the bottom of the leaderboard?
That would be... Hang on. That would be Wolverine. Who are we playing against? We're clearly playing against some sort of stupid clan there. Who, like, you know, Wolverine. I mean, by 10 points.
The super sexy teens.
The super sexy teens. Oh dear.
Vanek Party and Wolverine. Hello, I am super sexy teen Wolverine.
So if you haven't done so already, if anybody's new to the stream, go and check out my Discord. We regularly post up some random stuff. Monkey Bum's going to make an announcement during this Discord. I don't know when he's going to do it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah.
And also, I post in there free stuff. Oh, well, we all contribute together to post free things to the stream.
So, like, downloads and... Oh, come on.
Yeah, like, free games and stuff like that.
Do you remember...
No.
Wick says someone messaged him. What?
Bam.
Crossbones ZX98.
Sunday.
Yeah, they're over on Mixer. I think Monkey Bum just has fallen into some water.
Fallen
Kevin,
in the water.
Kevin. It's wet. Echo.
I never said you fell into a well.
Yeah,
what's
no,
going
no,
on? We can't get any games.
I hate it when he does that.
I know, it's really annoying.
What does that do?
Keep making me think that someone's knocking.
You made the match get cancelled.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pan, stop making
the
match get cancelled.
They felt they were getting told off.
Yeah, I thought someone knocking. It was like, oh, okay. So it was...
Well.
It's time to do.
No, it's not.
It is.
Pro tip. Do some stuff and do some things.
Look, because I timed to do, we got...
Oh, we're against PHP.
Oh, no. Their dynamic system, that's not good.
I jumped too high, I thought the ball was going higher.
To be honest, I think if Chloe was here, she could probably win, because she hates PHP.
Oh, she loves PHP.
Really?
Yeah, she loves it. It
doesn't sound like that.
I know, it's what it's how most people sound like when they talk about PHP.
Yeah!
Popcorn! Nom 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 nom.
Poppin' corn. You worked out who it was. Oh, right. Oh, yeah, I don't know who actually it is. I just know it's someone from Mixer. It's probably Hugh Faye. Basically, that's my answer to everything. I don't know who someone is, it's Hugh Faye.
Oh, cracking goal!
Yeah, I know.
Great goal.
No, I didn't steal it from anybody.
It's because PHP is off. Look, they've got 0 points.
So is Qbox in the den. Well, they've got low
Q-box
points.
Has got 20 points.
Qbox has got 20 points, but they're still low.
Someone oh, against PHP points. Here. Ah, stop PHP from getting the first touch.
Whoa, Pan, there's a wall there.
There is.
You just watch Pan just drive up a wall, like, it's the wrong way, mate. Oh dear!
God damn it! There's walls everywhere.
Oh no! I missed.
PHP got any points yet? Nope. There's been three goals, and PHP scored no points.
I'm quite impressed I've only got 10.
I can't believe you've been defending PHP for so long. And now
I know. Just a giant disappointment. There's that gibberish language again, remember? No.
What a save! That's my point, Jay. That's not good.
Oh.
Alright. Q-box missed. He went wide. He shouldn't go wide.
No, PHP's about to get points.
Fine. They got him. 20 points.
I got blown up!
They're just driving into us and blowing us up now, it would appear.
Fair enough, we are winning.
So are losers. Are they not good enough to compete against us?
Clearly they are, but just decided to hustle us.
Monkey bum!
Monkey bum! Oh,
I got knocked out of the way by one of our own team. And now they're knocking me! He's getting annoying!
Just watching you being bashed all over the place. Fan.
That's what you get for laughing at a teammate.
Hit you. What?
How did they? What?
That's what you get for doing that, Pan. Bashing me out the way, I wouldn't have been like all the way over there. I'd have been in a position to save that goal. That's all on you.
They bounced that off me into the net.
Oh,
somehow.
It's even worse that you were the one who scored the goal.
Look at them!
Well, they were about to shoot, and so I
took the shot for them.
Yeah, but I knew I'd miss.
Uh-oh.
Hence why I did it. See, it was a tactical miss. I know what I'm doing.
It's like basically what Monkey Bum's saying is, when it went that way, I made an excuse as to why it was that way, but it sounded legit, so it's okay.
It sounded very legit, so stop complaining.
I made a tactical decision. Yeah, that's what it was.
I nearly knocked that in, but I decided to move out the way.
And so I used a bicycle kick to save it.
Need boost. Have boost.
I'm in the goal. It's really annoying. I can get myself in the goal, you know, easy enough. Just putting the ball in the goal, that's the problem. No! Oh!
Monkey!
No!
Sorry, I was moving out the goal to correct it.
Oh, that was good though, because I saved it long enough for you to save it, but then that core box came out. Or cue box. Ah! Look at that rip. I haven't died in this game. It's okay, Monkey Bum's always there. Hiding in his little...
Not always.
Hiding in his loft. Oh, goal. Monkey Bum, get there.
That's not me, I can't.
Be there.
Stop just assuming
No, but I've just made a point about you always being there.
Telling me off for not being in goal, for not scoring goals. What do you want me to do? Make up your mind.
Be everywhere. What is that? Not obvious.
Be here, be there, be everywhere. Be a monkey bum.
In a loft.
His name is Monkey Bum,
and I'm
he
being
likes
cold.
To have lots of fun.
Oh, this is not good. Not good.
Just answer the call. We've got this.
You can't worry, you can't.
Hello. Yep.
Pan. Oh, he's a legend. He can do it while he's on the phone as well.
He's better than Sun. He surpassed him.
He has. I mean, it doesn't take much. Seeing as though Sun was the one who brought us down from Platinum. Monkey Bum was there when we went to Platinum.
My skills have diminished since we were in Platinum. Because I'm the one that brought us up in Platinum.
Monkey Bum just told somebody that he loved them. and it wasn't us, Pan. I'm confused.
Do you guys mind doing a bit of 2v2 for a bit, and I'll join you back in here with it?
Yeah, we do, actually.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, we do.
It's not like you need me.
Yeah, we do. Did you not just see what you did while on the phone?
Well, yeah, but you guys got the goals. I didn't score any goals.
Redeem rewards. Decrypt a key.
Oh. Ooh. I'm 2 points off one, you little banana key.
Right, let's go and open a crate. Where are the crates?
Right,
Garage, inventory.
Manager Batman, you'll need to leave and join back.
I've got 5 decryptors and I have 2 secret Santa crates. So, let's open them. So, use decryptor. So, these are the different items that you can get in this one. Hello, Epic Gamer 3579. Welcome to the stream. You're just in time to see me opening some crates. So, these are the different items that you can get in the secret Santa crate. Not all that secret, I suppose. So we've got the Mantis called Front, which is okay, I suppose. Not overly major detail on that decal there. The Octane Christmas Tree. Christmas Tree doesn't look too bad because of like the spikes on it.
Yeah, I've got that.
Yeah, it looks alright. The Dominus Holiday Deco.
I also have that.
Yeah, that one doesn't look that great again. It's just kind of like quite minimal detail. A bit. The Breakout Rad Reindeer. So if I was going to get any of them, I'd want that one. And that actually does look pretty cool. I like the reindeer print on that.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? If I got that, I would be pretty happy with that. In fact, I might change my decal to that if I get it. We've got the Candy Cane Trail here.
I think it would look really good with the peppermint wheels that are going to come up next.
Oh, yeah, that's not a bad show. These peppermint wheels here. And there's also a peppermint antenna as well, isn't there? Then we've got the Yuletide, which I actually think is quite a cool trail, but I imagine it would get annoying after a while with that sound.
Yeah.
But the trail's pretty cool because it's like really colourful and tinsely. Winter Warmth, which is a nice...
I like this. I really like it.
What, the Winter Warmth?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks really, really nice as a banner. Perfect for the holiday season, but not rich for the rest of the year.
No. What I are really those wings? The winter storm,
yeah, the wings are one that I bought from the other thing. I'll go through the other items in a minute. We've got the Winter Storm, which is actually quite a nice boost. I think I could actually be happy with that one if I got that. Then we've got the Christmas Wreath wheels, which personally I just think are butt ugly.
Yeah, I'm not a fan.
That would drive me absolutely insane. Like,
they're
with
festive,
having those on.
So you use them for festiveness. But
yeah,
like,
but
you won't really want
to. I imagine out of this, when I open this, is what I'm going to get. We've got the Happy Holidays Explosion, which you might have already seen, which is all the presents exploding. I thought there would have been more explosions in this crate. I thought there might have been like 2.
Nah.
Like, maybe when you explode it, Santa comes out of the thing on a sleigh or something and flies off.
And dabs.
No, if he came out and dabbed, I would have shot him. Christmas is officially over. Yeah, the reef wheels just look messy. Yeah. Whoever designed those reef wheels needs to, like, get a demotion at Psyonix.
I think they're nice. They just...
They're not.
They're
not. They're just not nice at all. They're just bad. Yeah.
They're not.
But the Wonderment wheels... The Wonderment wheels. Now, whoever designed them, give them a promotion. Because they are pretty. So if I got them, I'd be really happy. Anyways, let's use a decrypt key... On this one, so yes, we're going with it, yes. Here we go. Let's see what we get. it'll be the reef wheels, I can just see it. I just feel it. Oh, we've gone past the reef wheels. We're at the peppermint. Oh, we actually got the breakout rad reindeer.
Oh,
yeah.
Sweet.
So I actually have the breakout rad reindeer. That's awesome. That is going on my breakout.
Heck yeah. It wasn't painted or it wasn't certified, but that's still pretty decent.
Oh yeah, it's.
I'm kind of jealous.
Yeah,
that's one decal.
Really nice. But I do have another key and I have another crate. So let's do it again.
So do you have all the?
Started on the Yuletide. What? Yeah, I've got all the decryptors. Well, I haven't any more because I've just used 2. What are we gonna get this time? No, wait. I thought I was going to get the Rad Reindeer again. I got the Cold Front.
Cold Front.
Yeah, the Cold Front. Which was okay, but not great. Not as happy.
You, that you one's, might get on
that. But that one's painted.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. So, yeah, cool. So I now need to carry on looking more crates. But let's go, while we're waiting for Monkey Bomb at least, anyway. Let's go and have a quick look at all the other items that you can unlock through the Frosty Fest rewards. So we've got the penguin. I kind of want the penguin just because that way I've got all of the animals, like, as I unlock them all. So I will buy that one. The fallen tree, which personally I just think is a bit weird.
Yeah, it is a bit.
It's a fallen tree. It's not really a fallen tree, it's just a Christmas tree that's been cut down. And it's clearly not fallen because it's got rope around it. Someone's knocked it down. The angel wings, which I've already purchased, because they are just so pretty. They look really cool, and like the three of us using them, it's been pretty awesome. The holiday bow. Meh.
Meh.
I'm not bothered by that.
It looks like a holiday bow.
It just looks like a holiday bow stuck on the top of a car. I feel like this, the Frosty Fest rewards, the designer that was given like the task, right, we want you to make a whole lot of like graphics for these cars for the Frosty Fest rewards, went, ugh.
Well, yeah, no, but then you've got like two things. You've got like, let's make it Halloween. You can do so much.
No, but it's
Christmas
like,
is just
look,
Christmas.
we've got an antenna, which is a stocking. Now that's okay. I'm all right with that. I get that. I get the idea of a stocking, and it's also got the Rocket League logo on it, which is pretty cool. So that's fine. But then we've got the peppermint one, which, I mean, if you're going for a full peppermint car, then fair enough. But it's a bit.
Peppermints are like very Christmassy in America.
Yeah, but it's just
like the sweets primarily used at Christmas.
Yeah, but still, you know, I was thinking it would be better to have like a little Santa on a sleigh, and then as it flies around, like Santa on the sleigh is like flying all over the place. But no, there isn't one, is there? And then they put snowboard topper.
Like, I'm not too fond of that, but it looks alright on some cars.
It works because it looks like it's attached to the top of the car. It's like proper, like, got like car grips. So it works. It works better than some toppers, but
I don't like it though.
It just, yeah, I wouldn't use
it. I don't
worry
about using it.
Then you got the Polar Force.
Polar Force.
Which is the decal.
I really like it. It's nice.
Yeah, it looks alright. It's the cold sweater that I thought was a bit weird, but looked pretty cool though. So it's because it kind of looks pixelated, so it looks kind of retro. But it just looks weird because it's like a car shouldn't look like a sweater. It shouldn't look like a jumper, you know, like a Christmas jumper. It really does. It looks like soft, and the cars shouldn't look soft. So it's a bit weird. And then you've got cold sweater again. Oh yeah, that's
the banner,
which I don't like. I'm not bothered by that. Not interested. Then there's the decryptor.
You can change the colour of it though. So.
Oh, I suppose. So if you can change the colour of it, it might look better. But yeah, it doesn't look great. But I will try and buy them all. I've got to unlock. I've got to get them all first. But yeah, so that's the crate that we're looking at today. Hello, Snowblade. Snowblade's on Discord. What? I didn't realise my Discord was linked up. Crazy. It only says it's linked up to three things. It's linked up to six. Imagine getting that car in real life though, with a nice holiday bow on.
I wouldn't complain.
Do you know
what am I being woofed for?
If someone gave me a car with a bow on the top of it, yeah, I wouldn't complain. It'd be like, take the bow off and then just start driving it. Right, let's do some doubles.
We're the weather outside.
While we were waiting for a monkey bomb.
Actually, are we going into comp or no?
Yeah.
Why? I was going to go get a glass of water, but we can do it next.
Alright, okay.
Cause I'm about to.
We're against the line.
Purchase a decryptor. We're against the line.
Yep.
Oh. Yeah. I just hit the line.
You've gone way over the line.
I know.
I'm thinking that we're playing against golds and platinums, but we're not. We're playing against silvers.
Yeah, we are.
And people who don't know what a wall is. And it's like, oh, look, there's a wall here. I'm just going to drive into it. Let's do a backflip. Oh, look at that. Pool shot.
Pool shot. Shot.
Oh, wow. That's coming a lot quicker than I thought it was.
Monkey bump. Is back in disco.
I tried,
No, wasn't monkey bump.
What? Oh no! This is weird. It's like monkey bump. You've changed your voice.
Oh, I've never done that before. Ah, that's awkward. hi, Chloe.
Hello.
This is monkey bump.
Monkey bump just done a better job at changing his voice than Pan did when he attempted to do his.
Oh god, that's so awkward.
That was
so
really nice. Weird because it's not the voice I was expecting.
Same. I was like, Monkey Bum left earlier and I didn't say, so you wouldn't have known either way. And I was like, I can do a weird thing for Monkey Bum, and it wasn't Monkey Bum.
Division, bless you.
Oh, that's so weird.
How was your like away time? Your convention.
Oh, mine. Oh, it was
well,
really
not anybody else's convention. I'm sure it was you that went to one.
You missed out, Chloe, because we completely annihilated PHP.
We did.
What?
We were playing against a guy called PHP before, and we obliterated that team. I think PHP got like 20 points.
Oh, no.
But yeah, so you enjoyed it. It was good.
Thank
you. Alright, bye Rich! And I say that with sheer disappointment. No, good, I'm glad you enjoyed it. Seemed like you did. Seemed like you were enjoying it from the Snapchats.
Yes, well, you know, it was so enjoyable that people really wanted to reply to our Snapchats.
Who wanted to reply?
Nobody. Nobody. Everybody except for one horrible person.
Aergo.
Me. It's you. To be fair, I do have a screenshot where to show that Chloe doesn't reply to my Snapchats.
You are.
What?
Monkey Bum! Monkey Bum is back! Monkey Bum!
Hello.
Hello, Monkey Bum.
That's the second time I've had to do
We also have a Chloe.
Hi, Chloe.
This is where she just starts giggling and saying, monkey bum, monkey bum, monkey bum, monkey bum. See, she started. Yeah, we are. We're doing a duo. We've just opened up a couple of crates.
Oh, cool.
I got 2 decals. But I didn't change my decal. But that's on. It was for my breakout, not my breakout type S. So I would need to use my other car. Uh-oh. Oh, it's okay. Panta Claus is there.
I'm always here. Well, I'm not always here. Half the time I'm in towards Amit.
This is a good point.
Like then. Whoops.
Oh, wow. I can't believe I missed that.
Yep, but I was there.
Because you're always there. This I have learnt recently.
I'm always there unless I'm asleep.
That makes sense, I guess.
No, actually, I'm very light asleep. Where am I?
Am I? I don't know, I wasn't asleep to know. Hello, Epic Gamer, again. Like, you keep saying hi. I have said hi to you. Already, like, hi. Just in case you weren't sure that I said hi to you, hi to you. So, Chloe, you missed out.
On what?
We completed trying.
Oh.
She's like,
oh yeah, we did.
Well,
thank you.
No. Monkey Bum, it's thank you. Don't sound confused about it. We did. We deserve it. we deserve praise for completing the trial.
say so.
He's like, if you say so, I don't think we do. Like, we just complete it. It wasn't like we've been spending weeks and weeks trying to do it.
No, we spent weeks and weeks trying to get onto it.
Yep. We spent more time trying to get onto the game than we actually were playing the game. It wouldn't surprise me.
Well, we would have too.
Shush.
But...
I had legitimate
things
reason.
Things came up. You had one legitimate reason.
What?
It's true.
Trying before family.
Fair enough.
See, he knows. Which is why... Next week!
We will be starting trying to.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, Aergo, I'm always there.
He's like, I'm always there. Yeah, I was there. Just.
You guys need some help.
It depends maybe. What kind of help you're talking about. If it's like mental, maybe. Psychological help, yes. Epic Gamer wants to play a game. What game do you want to play?
Oh my god, I'm going.
What?
Oh, did you guys download Assassin's Creed? It's free on Uplayer.
Yeah, it's free. I got it.
Which one again?
Black Flag.
Yeah, I know, and we went and got it for free.
I played it.
Also, the... Blah, 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 what's the game? Destiny 2 is out on free trial. We can get a free trial of it. So. I'll be downloading that tonight or tomorrow, one of the two.
It would make Davidoff very happy.
Oh, I know it would. Although, it wouldn't at the same time, because he wouldn't be able to play it with us because he plays on PlayStation.
It also proves the point that a PC can do more than PlayStation.
Oh, yeah.
Hashtag PC Master Race.
Hashtag PC Rules.
Oh, yeah. I have a feeling I may have to take a call again.
No way. Just as I invite you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry
Christmas.
I just
had a text.
Have you opened your crates?
No, I don't have any.
You should have some. You should have enough to buy another Decryptor Key now, shouldn't you?
Yeah, I know. That's what I just did.
Alright, okay.
Oh,
you want to play Rocket League? Well, all you have to do is turn Rocket League on. And then you go into a game. Start it up.
Oh, it's addictive. Tap that. What is your top score?
Also, Reactagon and Tap That are free. Yeah, they are. That's true. They are free. Go check them out on the store, on the Apple Store. Yeah, on the Play Store and Apple Store. They are free.
Download my games. Well played, download my games.
And well played, Chloe. You're just a little bit too slow there, Chloe.
No, I got there first.
No, it says here that Division.
Nah, Chloe didn't get there first.
Division wrote it first.
It says I wrote it first.
No, it says Division wrote it first.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
I'll see if I send you it right now.
Close it and then re-log it and have a look.
No.
Exactly, that's my point.
Monkey Bum, are you taking a call?
I don't know.
Let's just play another game and we'll find out.
Yeah, send me another invite because I've lost the invite as well.
Ugh.
Well, I didn't have it came with an invite. I tried to click on it and gone. I know I'm being awkward.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Look at us all with our beautiful angel wings.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
It looks like
I
don't
need to
take a
call.
Screeching noise down the Discord.
It's probably pan making, like, Chewbacca sounds again.
No, it wasn't.
With me? Oh, that's very kind of you. However, we have a team of three. Already, and it's 3v3 on competitive, so unfortunately there's no room left. Unless you're playing... also, like, when you say that you're playing the game, are you talking playing Xbox, PlayStation? Because currently we're playing on PC.
Are you playing on Xbox or PlayStation?
Are you taking the call again?
No, I was texting, but I'm focusing now.
Okay,
see, you can't just say, are you playing on expert? Expert? Oh god, I can't even... Really
are you playing on expert or amateur?
Are you playing on Xbox, PlayStation, PC or Switch?
I play on Switch and PC.
I play on PC and PC, but I'd play on Xbox too if I could.
I have played on the PlayStation, but the PlayStation, when I was playing it on there, it was dead laggy.
You played it on the Switch as well.
I have played it. I've played it briefly on the Switch. I wouldn't class myself as a professional, but I have played it on the PlayStation 4, and I found it so laggy, it was unreal.
I've played it on the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One.
Oh my god,
I
not singing to you later.
Instead of going to college.
Sorry, Division, we've already sung today.
Yeah, I'm singing right now. I've been singing all night and nobody's appreciated.
Yeah, we've been singing Christmas songs.
Yeah. Like the
like,
famous
like that famous song that we sung, which was Christmassy.
I thought you were reading like a shopping list and like a monotone.
I need eggs and I need milk. I also need some chicken. But I also need butter for bread. Speaking of bread, I need more loaves. I don't know. What do people put on shopping lists? I
just
normally get
putting a song to his
toiletries.
Food.
Yeah, I know, but like my family doesn't actually write shopping lists. They
thought you were
gonna
say my family don't do shopping.
We just steal it from everybody else.
We pay people to go
shopping. We just get people to donate into the church charity fund.
Oh, balls.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, that wasn't good enough.
Oh, I thought Pan had that then.
Yeah, I know, I ran out of boost at the last second, so I didn't have the push.
Like, no. No.
I was like, egg. Eggnog, just hit the ball, just hit the ball. No way.
Yes, way.
No way.
Way. Oh,
God.
No. Yes.
No, they
hello.
Haven't. No, they haven't. No, they haven't.
My
they
name haven't. Is Pantendo.
Why is someone up there joining me? I'm trying to pass it to the center. Go back down.
I know. I'm normally with Chris, and Chris can't do walls, so I normally go up with him, so I mess it. Well, just in case he messes it.
No, I'm getting better at the walls. I'm not quite there yet.
Do you want to know who also isn't that good at ball, despite promising? Trump.
Bricklayer.
Well played.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh! Pan, you chipped it.
Hashtag segregation is bad. Hashtag equality for all.
Hashtag cards against humanity rules.
Don't say that. I'll want another stream of it.
Because Cards Against Humanity, like, the developers, they bought a patch of land, didn't they, exactly where Trump was going to build his wall,
right,
so that he
yeah,
couldn't build them. So that, like, they weren't going to allow him to build the wall on their land, so he'd have to build around. I just thought that was hilarious. It's like, oh, put a doorway so that people could get in and out.
Hello.
I can't believe I actually scored that goal and got, like, through all of them. Look how many of them was, look how close they were as well. Hello,
has
Demure Trash! Welcome to the stream!
Today?
How are you doing today? I haven't. I don't think I have anyone.
I think Steven's message is...
Oh, hello! Today. I've been moved forward.
Or did someone come to say hi to you?
In a not necessarily the desired
way. Nicest way.
Hi!
That was a nice
one. My name's Brad. What's your name?
Oh. No, what's your name?
You
ho ho. I like the fact that you actually went ho 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 at the end there. Ho ho ho.
Insist on that. Julie, because I'm not. And then Panda
really, he really is becoming Panda Claus.
Ho ho ho.
Why are you saying sorry, Demure?
Demure?
Demure.
Oh, right. I thought you said Division wrong. I was like, what's going on here?
No, Demure. Over on Mixer.
Oh, no. Oh, what? Oh, that was so close.
Ball's going
my
back.
My soul is a very difficult place to be. What am I talking about? That's not Christmassy.
Were you like arsehole or asshole is a very difficult place to be? Because I agree with the second statement. Arsehole. It's a very difficult place to be.
Oh no, wait, yeah. Oh, look, I'm MVP.
Ooh,
by...
I got a secret Santa crate.
Pan's the only one who hasn't got one. Sorry, he's had to buy his own so far. He hasn't actually unlocked any.
That's the first one I've got. I'm the only one, so calm down.
But you can unlock that with your decrypt key.
I can. I have one decrypt key.
You can do that.
I've done
it before. I am the one and
only. Oh, should I? I don't know. What do I do?
You have to do it on the stream before we leave.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, guys. Is everybody looking forward to Christmas this year? Because I really am.
You got off?
Yeah.
I can understand why you were apologising.
Jump.
Who got off?
I don't. Demure Trash.
Oh.
Apparently got off on my stream. Twice!
Oh. That's a very difficult thing
to do. That's exploring.
Says two times. I think I know what this guy's doing.
Yeah, he's getting off.
No, it's like what Sun was trying to do, but he only got to day 7.
I can't even do death.
And
four.
welcome, Amanda. How are you doing?
I tried and I failed on day 4.
Is that how it sounded at the end of day 4?
What was that laugh, Josh? This is why I need a glass of water. My laughs are breaking.
Hey, well done. He was cheating too much, Amanda. He was cheating too much. Good. I'm glad you're doing well, Amanda. Are you all looking forward to Christmas?
Amanda, there'll be more Don't Starve Together streams soon. There's a possible chance they'll also be on my channel as well. Because my internet will be kicking in soon. I don't know when, but I know I'll be with it.
Pan dreamt he had internet.
I did! Like, I woke up and I went into my living room and the router was there, and then I woke up today and I went in and it wasn't there, and I was like...
The router.
It's definitely a router.
Yeah, and some people say draught.
No, but a router is something separate. It's a different thing altogether.
What's the difference between router and router?
One's the American way of saying it, one's the English way of saying it.
Well, I'm sorry for being more English.
A router and a router are two different things.
Well, then tell me what the difference is.
One's hardware, one's software. Sorry, Chloe.
Well, if that's being said, how would Chloe know the difference? Oh, I thought I'd take it a first step.
You really did?
I feel out of this, but I'm not going to join in.
Yeah, no,
Do you know what we're talking about?
I didn't listen to any of that, so you can say what
you mean. Oh, did you not hear us?
No, I didn't.
Nobody heard right.
Oh, that's a shame. There was quite good jokes.
I am the one and only. I'm the only person that scored a goal.
Well, it's nice to have you back, Chloe. It's been, We've been listening like sort of less female voices on the stream. It's just been guys, a lot of testosterone.
What
all that.
Do you mean? I am.
But you know, sorry, I'm not assuming your gender or anything by that.
We've had Sun here. What are you on about?
Oh, this is true.
But yeah, so hi.
I feel like I'm just going. Oh yeah, it's nice to have you back, Chloe. And like she's just not listening at all.
So, you know, I've got a big project tomorrow. So I'm just trying to like. Get my head solid for it.
Ah, right, okay.
Which you'd know if you kept up with my Snapchat stories.
I do keep up to snap with your chat snap stories, whatever that you just said. I was trying to process the word in my head, I couldn't say it. I was like, right, I'm just going to say whatever word comes
See,
to head
first. See, look, you can colour it.
Oh, yeah.
That's a bad colour.
It is a bad colour. But it's also a bad picture. By a bad person.
She's been baking mince pies and cookies. Shortbreads, right? They look like shortbreads.
They're just mince pies, 200.
I did see your mince pies. I also...
They're bashing us out of the way, this is not good.
No, that was me.
Do it.
What else was that? I remember seeing something else and you're like, what? Why is these here? Or something.
So were you doing them with your group or were you just doing it on your own? Ah. So have you been doing that all day?
No, I've basically like teamed with one of the local sawhorse guilds. I got them to make them, but then when I received them, like, they didn't have lids on. I was like, I can't serve them. So I made like 100 ones.
That's alright, that was a really weird goal.
Oh, right. Well, that's nice. That they tried, anyway.
Lots of ball bouncing everywhere. Nuclear Genes! Welcome, Nuclear Genes! I do remember you. It's nice to see you back on the stream there.
Oh,
I couldn't reach that ball. I didn't have enough boost.
My feet are cold. And I really want a glass of water.
But you didn't go get your glass of water.
No, I mean, but I'm going to do it after this game.
You said you can do it after the last one.
Yeah, I know, but we're going. You can't expect me to remember everything that I do.
Yeah, but you didn't do it, that's the point.
Oh, Aergo, did I say that my mother has my tooth?
Oh, yes, you did. She keeps them all, apparently. And your hair.
Yeah. It's weird.
Go on, one goal. That's all we need.
Nope.
Oh, you're grabbing a shower. Oh,
you're grabbing a shower? That's a bit of a weird thing to do.
Did you say you'll be back in a minute, maybe, or baby? I'll be back in a minute, baby.
Oh, I get it now. All right, yeah. No, it's not true.
Right, main menu. I want my water.
Oh, main menu.
Back to the main menu. I'm gonna have a look at unbox my thing.
Ooh, Monkey Bum's gonna do an unboxing.
I forgot how to do it. Oh, there we go.
Forgot to do it. How do I unbox stuff?
Santa crates.
All right, you're going now, Duma. Right. Well, thank you for stopping by. If you didn't already do so, please give the video a like. Although actually you're on Mixer, so however you do it on Mixer.
Here we go.
But follow.
What have I got? What are we gonna get? What am I gonna get? I got the Breakout Rad Reindeer Rare Decal.
Oh, I got that too.
Not that I use that. Do I even have the Breakout?
I don't know if you do.
I don't think I do.
There's my Breakout.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I do.
Where's the Rad Reindeer? There it is. Rad Reindeer hath been applied. Look at that. Oh, we're both going to be Rad Reindeers.
We can do, just bear with me.
We're not zombified anymore. It's not that type of... Oh, there's my visor. Painted one. Orange. Right, Where's my wings? Come on. Have I already gone past them? No, right at the top. There you go, look at that, it's pretty cool.
I just shit myself.
What's that, Amanda, you wanna sing?
No. I went to go to my kitchen.
Amanda really draws for once is my name till 3 months later.
And my mum was in a room that's like the door's opposite the kitchen, and she was just hiding in there waiting to go past. And so I walked to turn it in the kitchen, she just jumped out and screamed at me. And I don't think I've been more terrified in my entire life.
Alright, okay.
I just screamed and I dropped the plate that I was carrying. And then so there's
hey,
a
Twiggy!
Smashed plate
How
on the
doing?
Floor and my mum's in her bedroom pissing herself laughing. But I told her that she has to like clean up the plate because she's the reason it got dropped.
Yeah, hang on.
Ah, yes. I have to ask people, what's everybody's opinion on tap water? Should you drink it or should you not?
Yeah, you should. Yeah, you can drink it. I suppose it depends where you are.
It depends where you are. Up here, we're much. It's generally okay, but down south, you wouldn't do it.
I do it.
We're testing it out and trying out some cool new features over on Mixer with it.
Because
we're we actually even looking to bring.
I don't drink on its own. You just put some squash in it.
Because all of the game? Water.
Yeah, just a second.
All of the water from my house is holy water. I presume. All of the
game
water.
Drain is holy water is blessed at some point.
Well,
just
yeah.
Like, because it comes out of the tap at the church.
Yeah. Yeah.
One second.
Well, I mean, this building would have been blessed at some point, right?
Hang on.
So shouldn't that mean that water that comes out of the building must be blessed?
It didn't come out of the building, it comes out of the pipes that come into the building.
Hmm.
You're saying the pipe has got a filter on it that's blessed?
Yes.
So bless this filter.
Blessed is this water that is in this glass skull. Glass.
Right, I think that's sorted them.
Whoa! Do 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 do. Hey, hey, ho! Here we go. We gotta do it. A low self-esteem and vertigo. And you think she's made of candy?
I can't remember who I've reported.
Who have you reported? The candy.
Why have you reported?
I'm just going to do another report on that one. I think that's...
Done,
I think.
That's just crazy.
Right, sweet. They're done. And
whoa.
Twiggy.
Twiggy,
guess what? You get moderator privileges. And Demure Trash, you're getting moderator privileges. And guess what?
Whoa.
Nuclear Genes, you just got moderator privileges.
So how have they just got moderator privilege? What have they done to earn it? How interesting.
They have been in my stream being nice. Whereas the other people were not being so
at
nice.
At some point.
And I've just had to come out of this to sort it out. Right, okay, that's sorted. Sorry. Yes, I am okay, Amanda. It was just we had some very nasty, horrible, stupid people like who don't have a life at all over on Mixer coming in to join me, and at first it was nice comments because I was talking to Demure and I was talking to Twiggy and then these horrible people came in, so they got banned very quickly and reported so yeah, that's done and I now have new moderators, so Twiggy,
are they
Demure,
Twitch, Mixer moderators.
If that happens again, and you see it's on their Mixer moderators, so if that happens again, please do ban them, get rid of them. I don't do Mixer very often, but I do have it all come up on my restream, so I do see the chat, and I'm not having any of it. My stream is
just
positive streams, so
yeah.
No negativity here. So yes. Hi guys, how you doing? Y'all good? I'm better now. All right, dealing with the trash that is. Oh yeah, maybe I should give him a shout out.
Negativity.
I should give him a shout out. We had a Josh Dalton. So if that is his name,
there is
he's
just
an asshole.
Aergo to play Rocket.
Aid MKH and Tapatelli. Yeah, Tapatelli. Aid MKH and Josh Dalton. Who all need to grow up and get a life.
Yeah, we do. So come on and play Rocket League.
Yeah,
with us.
I changed my car.
We're here for a reason.
What do you think of my car?
I cursed you, Aergo.
I have reindeer stuff.
For Christmas.
I'm now playing in my breakout, so this might not go so
well.
Yeah, I've started the game. Good luck to the new mods. Yeah, well, the new mods over on Mixer, but if you do have YouTube, by all means, come over to YouTube. I've never actually had any hate speech or anything from Mixer. Mixer's always been like quite a nice place to stream to. The people there seem to be nice people, but clearly there are these odd few who just, you know, don't give a crap, and well, yeah. They can go and like get their own life. They clearly don't have anything better to do with their life.
All I want for Christmas is you. Yeah.
It's like the Emperor from the Dark Souls.
It did sound very Elpeter Palpatine. Elpeter? Emperor Palpatine. I tried to say both words at once then. Emperor Palpatine. Just proving that I do know my Star Wars trivia. Yeah. Elpeter Pampery.
That wasn't helpful.
Yeah, I know, but they were coming up for it as well, so I thought I'd just knock it out.
But I was underneath it, ready to knock it in.
Yeah, but I was there, ready to knock it in. Nailed it! Hello, Pastoral Skates! Hi, welcome to the channel.
More than you could ever know.
How are you doing, Pastoral?
Make my wish come true. Oh baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Told you to do a little giggle and everything.
I missed it. Don't.
They didn't.
I know, I did.
It's you who, baby.
It's quite an angle as well.
Want for Christmas is you.
There's the giggle.
Once Pan starts giggling, he's
you've
stuck
made
there.
Me aware of.
I know that's kind of the reason why I did it.
Okay.
Lots of it.
Come on, these might be a little bit more difficult. We've got to win. How am I on Xbox? I'm not on Xbox.
I'm playing on Xbox.
We're on PC. Xbox controller.
Microsoft controller. Sorry.
Yeah. But PC. Having said that, I could play on my my Steam Link controller now. Now that I have one.
I know this song. I don't think I know.
Pan, how's your Steam Link controller looking?
I'm gonna punch you in the eyeballs and
ordered
on your
ordered
eyelash.
It 15 minutes after me. Has to wait another week before he gets it.
Yeah, I know. Yours arrived the day after my delivery order was given. What? Who the heck was that blue? Goddamn banana cake.
don't insult by people by calling them a nice thing. Come on.
Can I just say?
The damn banana cake. Well, oh right, okay. Yes. What?
Pan's doing really well at kind of holding the swearing back.
Yeah. Like, if he swears, I'm not that bothered so much like anymore. I'm just like, I'm giving up with that whole thing because it just doesn't work. But, but yeah, he's still doing really well with whole banana cakes, and it's a lot. There's a lot of like comments about bananas. It almost makes it seem like he doesn't like them, but I know that Pan likes bananas. What happened to Chloe? Anyway, did she go to do a project?
She went for a shower.
Oh, that's right, didn't she?
Also, she doesn't like saying goodbye, does she? So she just leaves.
Yeah.
She's like, if I say goodbye, I'll feel like
so
I
is this
need
where,
to come
is this
back.
Where, is this where when she comes back we go, glasses?
Yes. She's like, oh no, not again. What a fool.
We were talking about something completely different. It wasn't even the word glasses. And yet, when she came back, she thought she heard the word glasses and then wouldn't
I'm
let it go.
I'm pretty sure I might have explained it to her at some point, but I think she might have.
Alright, okay. Either that or we just say, oh, you have just missed out on the best conversation.
Well, she did. She completely missed out on the VHP stuff.
Oh, she did.
Special. Last Christmas.
Someone's got... Oh, come on!
There's no one there.
The I blew one guy up and moved the other guy out of the way and no one was there to pick up the pieces.
No. On special.
It's
there's another update for Fortnite, so you guys might want to download that.
Yeah, no, it's, it turns the battle bus into a Christmas battle bus.
Oh, how is it 3.8 gigabytes?
Oh, it's a big battle bus.
They keep bringing up new weapons, so it's probably something to do with some new weapons. These guys are pretty good.
I was so close to that, but I
they're not just pretty good, they're annihilating us. I think it's time for the last Pocky. So good. So good, Monkey Bum. So good.
I know.
You don't know.
I do know. I've had them before. They're nice.
No, you don't know how good it is right now.
I used to know this entire song, but now I only know the
What entire song?
Last Christmas.
Oh, have you got music playing in the background?
Yeah. Why do you want me to put it on the disco?
No.
Yeah.
Then it'll be on the stream.
Yeah, no, the thing is, I really want to put it on the disco, because when it plays, it doesn't play all of the adverts. So every so often I'll just have, "This is the best day to be alive" by New Nivea. I don't want Nivea.
You could put it on the Discord, if you told me beforehand, and I could just mute it.
You can still do that. No. I was thinking of putting, like, you know how the bot's called Hedge?
You know that other day, though, that I got a copyright strike for the Harry Potter thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. I also got another copyright strike on that same video.
Oh, what fast?
For one of the songs that's actually in Rocket League.
Oh.
Right, yeah, I was sat in the menu. I was going through customization of my car. So it was playing music, and I got a copyright strike for the music that was being played in the background.
Oh yeah, you can do it.
Yeah. I'm alright, Amanda, how are you doing?
The way I feel.
So did you say your name's like that for another 3 months? Running, and then is it gonna change? Running, have you got any idea what it's gonna change to?
To it. Missionary. Some sort of new fragrance. That's stupid ass. With Discord you don't get that.
Missionary is a fragrance. No, it's not.
It's like J'adore Dior, the new fragrance by Dior.
Dior, Dior. The new fragrance by Dior. I'm still Gold 3 Division 2. Can we get me to Platinum?
Oh god. I got a flip dipping Turgo. Gosh darn it.
You're not doing so well at holding getting these Secret Santa crates.
No, I'm not.
You gone to Menu Pan?
I have, yes.
Why?
Because this can drag me back into a game anyways.
Well, we're starting a game.
Yeah, I know. I'm there. I thought we were exiting so that I could add the bot to disco. See, Aergo, what I was thinking, you know how the bot, whenever anybody's speaking, it turns it to alphabet?
What?
So that, you know how whenever you speak in the thingy, it puts you at the top? Because your name's A, Aergo, so it's A. It goes alphabetical, right?
In what? What are we talking about here?
The Discord over for streaming.
Oh, right, yeah, I got you. Oh, yeah, so, I'm not online yet. I'm still invisible.
Yeah, no, but do you know, hey, well, you'll still show up even if you're invisible, because, yeah. Icon of shows up, disappears.
Okay. But yeah, go on.
But I'm saying, you know how we were trying to figure out a way to do it with Hedge?
Because Hedge, just stop Hedge appearing.
Yeah. I was thinking that, like, if we make it so that Hedge is, like, or put, like, a really... what's the word? Something that's early on in the alphabet, or a number, then it would appear before everybody else.
Yeah.
And it would stay there, because it's constant.
Yeah.
And then you could just move the bar up so that Hedge is, like, out of screen. And so that whenever you speak, you'd still
show up. Like, seriously, anybody.
You said somebody and I panicked.
Somebody that I used to love.
Oh, no. We had different songs in our head.
Yeah, we did. I had a better one.
Nah.
Yeah.
No, Aergo's is better.
I don't think I know that song.
Somebody find me, somebody to love, somebody. Yeah, it's
maybe
Queen.
Maybe I do. Maybe you're just not good enough. Oh, no, I don't really know Queen that one. I'm not a fan.
You need to get a life.
I don't like Queen.
Do you think that we're outdated? No.
Yeah, you are, because you like Queen.
I don't like the Queen.
Fuck. I do. She's I think right. She's alright.
What's wrong with her?
Not wrong with her. Have you heard that she's apparently all these like taxpayers or something or other apparently paying for her her home to be redecorated? She's only got like all the money anybody could ever ask for, but taxpayers now are apparently paying for her.
Well, she's home a monarch.
To be redecorated.
She's a monarch. She's a monarch, mates. I'm sick of getting corrected for the way I speak.
Or at least that's what I heard. That's what I heard anyway.
So offensive. Router, router, draft.
It's draft.
Yeah, no, I say draft, but some people say draft. And despite that, I've been told people don't, and that I'm just saying it stupidly. But no, that's not.
Come on, we're not doing so well on these games.
Could you have changed your car?
What about? I'm doing really well. I've got the top score.
Nah, we'll see about that.
Right, do something about it then. Get some points.
Love me so. Let it snow.
Oh, it's going in goal.
The guy stole it, but yeah. I think we'll quit our platinum player. In fact, that one of their players is like clearly ahead of everything.
Monkey Bone!
Bit too high.
Sorry.
Oh, you were close.
It's always the second shot.
You bug nuggets, Aergo. I just got 20 extra points, so I was ahead of you. But now you've got to go 40.
I scored
a goal. Now there's no way I'm catching you.
There it is, score some goals, that's what needs to happen.
Go!
I would believe in your soul.
You've got the power to score goals. I'm in.
You got the power! The power
are
to
you
score
kidding
them.
Me?
Nope, not kidding you at all.
I was ready for the ball and suddenly I got boosted out the way by Pat.
Pan!
I was right there, and then suddenly I'm across the something.
Pan, we're in comp games.
Are we?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh crap.
Hi. The whole night.
Yeah, I know, but I thought we came out because we weren't sure whether Monkey Bone would be dropping out for a podcast.
No, we've been in comp games. We've not stopped. We haven't played any casuals.
Oh. Huh. That's nice to know.
It does say. It does say competitive if you press on the leaderboard. It does say competitive
at the end of every match.
I just got friend request. That's awkward. Who's friended me?
Go on. Yes!
Shift tab.
I actually tried to play for that shot. Quite impressed with myself. I thought I would have clipped the ball better, but clearly not. Last bite in my poggy.
Come on, we can do this. I'm up against the Jew. See, that's not racist. That's not anti-Semitic, because the guy is called Jew.
Yeah, but not the Jew.
I didn't say the Jew.
That's a goal.
No, it's not.
That's
for
me, a Mario. That's for me. Shalom. That was kind of nice. Sorry. Whoops.
Oh wow, I've had a lot of emails about the report that I just put home.
Ancient Domain.
We have.
Oh, right, yeah. I'll mix it.
I don't know the lyrics to you, but I'll rock. I don't know why I'm trying to sing it. Oh my gosh, Monkey Bird, you are amazing.
Alright then.
That's the jingle bell rock. That's the lyrics.
Okay.
He wasn't happy.
It says here, hi Aergo. Thanks for bringing this to our attention. We appreciate that you care about keeping our communities back to the goal. Because I'm not really paying much attention to the game, so I thought I'd go back towards the goal.
Okay.
So I reversed.
Okay.
Catch it.
Oh, so close.
But yeah, it says, hi Aergo, thanks for bringing this to our attention. We appreciate that you care about keeping our community safe for all users. Have a great rest of your day. Best regard, the Puffness.
The what?
The Puffness. That's what this person's called, the Puffness. And it says, Community Action Team Guardian. Then I've had another one. Thank you for bringing this to our attention. What about this one?
Right. Let's bring this back, gentlemen.
Okay, I think that's because I maybe reported the same person twice.
Let's do this.
For different things. Oh, I don't think I... No, I did. I got that one. Oh, I think I missed one. I'll go back onto the stream later and I'll report.
Monkeys? What's he saying monkeys for? MPNM keys.
Oh, safe.
What I'm doing.
I was wondering.
Ooh.
Passing it to you.
Monkey Bum! That was close, you could have done that if you tried. Aergo will go, but he'll not make it because he is a little numbskull. Haha!
Says the guy who didn't know we were playing comp.
Shut up, you never told me.
It says it as we start the game, every game, and
well,
on the leaderboard.
On the as we
and
start the game.
What, every game?
Yeah.
No.
I have to reply to messages. That I don't get because nobody loves me.
Come on, numbskull. You could have had that. It was an open net.
Oh.
You knew it was.
Oh.
You guys missed that. One of you finish it off. It's going in. There we go. Thanks, Aergo.
Yeah, I was like, I could leave this, but I'm not taking the risk. What about lag? Oh wow, look at that ping!
Whoa!
Who's your nice Karen? Really nice Karen?
What? Nice car, by the way. I don't know.
I reckon it'd be you, Pan, because you're the one with the kind of fancy kind of juggernaut.
Yeah, I know, but like, I didn't score that, so they shouldn't see my car.
Unless they saw the car in the background. Unless they're on about all of our cars.
Maybe they're on about our pictures.
Why would they say car then?
That's a good point. They would say picture.
Because car means picture in Germanic. In ancient Germanic. Ooh, we got lucky. Really lucky. I believe that we can do this if we really, really try. Ow.
What is going on?
It is just a scrappy game, isn't it?
The most wonderful time of you. Ha ha! It's a song I kind of know.
You know a bit of a song, so you're like, I know this song.
I know the start of it.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. So there you go, I know the song. That's it, I know the song.
Yeah. This is the only part of the song I know.
The only part of the song you need to know.
Yeah. I know what mistletoeing means, but it sounds kind of wrong.
Mistletoeing?
Yeah.
Why would you refer to it like
that? I guess
that?
If you're in it. I don't know, but that's how they refer to it in the song. They'll be like, there'll be much mistletoeing and something.
That went in.
I think they've got the peppermint wings. I think as they turn, they just sort of like.
They might do. I mean, it is there now. We can unlock it.
It's a wonderful time. Yeah, I think it is. Either that or he's got like a white painted variant on. Of the year. Yeah!
Come on, Pat McClaws.
Come on, guys, we can do it. Come on, Aergo, you're in. Please do something really cool. It's your fault for missing it.
If you go for the ball, Pat, you probably would have saved it.
Yeah!
Yeah, I know. My pin. I'm on 44, I thought I'd hit it. 0.4 milliseconds away from it, but
he didn't. Muslim.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Oh, go on. No, look him up. Yes! Oh, he's gonna have it.
One of us was getting that.
Yeah, I thought that was going in on my shot, but then he just tipped it. I was like, you both
were
there.
Need the popcorn.
That was like a full teamwork shot.
What was that last second goal?
Three more currency, and I got a halo.
To be fair,
but I got a certified halo. And I've got an accelerator crate.
Pan has what?
You've gone up a tier since we started. You were on tier 1, weren't you?
No, I was on tier 2, and then we went down to tier 1, and then I've gone back up to tier 2.
Right, well, I'm on division 2, so I still need to creep up a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gold 2, division 2. You're an entire division up.
And then, division up from us.
I'm in platinum 1, division 3.
So he'll be in division 2 by the time you go into platinum. And by the time I go into gold 3.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's just do this. Let's get to platinum. Look, we're against Chris. So, you know, we're totally going
to win. God damn it, Chris. I mean, seriously. Why did we have to be against Chris?
I know.
Nobody likes Chris.
Exactly.
I mean, Chris is really bad at this game, but we're good against Chris.
Exactly. Chris is going to be bad at this game, so we should be able to win this match.
Yeah, they've just done past all three of us.
I'm just surprised that somebody
else. We've got an eggnog versus Chris situation, guys. They say you should never look your doppelganger.
I was about to say that, and one of you knocked it in.
Were you?
look at the position.
You should really shout up then. To say that you're there.
I'm here.
You should have been able to see him.
No, I couldn't see him because I'm looking forward. Not backwards.
Come on, guys.
What?
Come on, guys, we can do this. Oh my god! Oh, yes!
Yeah, I'm like, I'm not letting this one get by. This is going in. Hello! Love it.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, guys, it's almost Christmas!
Almost.
Hark the herald angels sing, fa la 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 la. I don't know the rest of that either.
La. I think the end of it is la. It goes fa la 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 la. It's a difficult song. I wouldn't worry about it.
Yeah, but what about the rest of it though?
La
yeah,
la.
Yeah, stuck to you.
I just told you what it is. Fa la 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 la.
Yeah, no, but I mean the rest of the entire song.
Tis the season to be jolly.
Fa la 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 la. Oh, it's that weird song that doesn't sound like a Christmas song, but it is.
I missed it.
Ah, monkey man was in there.
I don't have anything. Nothing, no boost, no nothing.
I had boost, but I knocked on the way.
So did Chris. See, you just get like rammed in the backside. It's like, for some reason, people like to ram people in the backside, like you call Chris.
Yes.
Pan, you're meant to be a goal.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you were.
And you were supposed to have hit it away from Armin.
No, you were meant to be in goal. So that would be your job.
No.
Yep.
No. I refuse to believe you.
No wonder he's not doing what he's told. He's the Emperor again.
Do it. Kill him.
Rebel scum.
Rebel scum.
No, my voice broke.
Rebel scum.
Turn it Yoda.
Rebel scum. Yep, that's how Senator Palpatine actually became Yoda. It's the biggest twist since finding out who his father was. Didn't see that one coming, did you?
No. The Emperor of the Dark Side was also the strongest Jedi.
Yep. Not quite the strongest, just the smallest.
I'd say one of the strongest. It's Christmas time.
Yeah.
Shake it up, shake up the happiness.
Come on, guys, we can hold one more
time. Chris is gonna score for us.
Boost, bro.
Yay, mug bum.
I'll bet they were dead preoccupied with me.
Look, Chris is like setting it up for you.
I was like, meow.
Chris is on our team. Nice guy, that guy.
He must be playing on the TVs.
Mm. Oh, maybe he is.
He's called himself Chris, so we don't realise it's Cafe X.
Yeah.
So there's no conspiracy or anything like that.
Yeah, exactly.
So does Cat Flea X work nights?
Yes. Okay, I'm glad I didn't hit that, but it's going in anyway. Oh, it's not. He does, but not for long, only until January.
So without giving any specifics, does he live in the local area or away?
Yeah, he lives in Soho.
Ah. Sweet.
Centered. 60 seconds left on the clock. We need one more goal. So far.
I'm trying to think of what TV shops are in Soho.
TV shops.
Or shops with TVs in.
That's more like it.
There can't be many. 30 seconds left on the clock.
I know, Soho's a small place.
Nah, it's pretty big.
Oh!
Well, compared to a lot of places.
Header. If I had the time, I would be targeting you right now. I think me and you just crashed into each other, monkey.
Yeah, possibly.
Oh, look, it's a little elephant.
I've Chris got one. I've actually got one before. I've got an elephant.
Oh no. Do I have an elephant? I can't remember an elephant. The stream's gone quiet. The chat's gone really, really quiet.
Hello, guys.
I think everybody's gone to bed.
Watching the stream.
That's fine, because we can just play the game.
Yeah.
Anybody who wants to watch can be more than happy to just sit there watching. That's fine. If you want to talk to us, talk to us. We'll chat back.
Come on, Aergo, you can do this. Come on, Aergo, you
can do this.
We can't be defeated. We will be the defeaters. That's a song that I just made.
You've made up a lot of songs tonight.
It's called They're Gonna Win.
The defeaters. It's called They're Gonna Defeat Us.
They're gonna defeat us if we don't want to lose, so we're just gonna say that we're gonna defeat them instead. I'm gonna defeat them, and when they have tasted defeat, they will taste defeat.
They will tease defeat.
You can't rhyme defeat with defeat. Defeat is a kind of meat that tastes like feet. It's kind of disgusting and cheesy as well.
Demeaty feet.
Demeaty feet.
What the hell's that laugh, man?
I can't breathe.
Can't breathe because of the demeaty feet.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Don't make me laugh, please.
It's better than defeating me.
Defeat your feet.
Are you still there, Amanda? I'm curious if Amanda's still there. She said, how are you? How have you been? And then I responded, but she didn't reply to my question to her. Monkey Bum said boo. No wonder he wasn't moving when the game started.
Oh, Monkey Bum, where did you go? Oh, has he stopped talking?
Has his wiggledy waff come on?
Yeah, it means wife in ancient
Germanic. Ancient Germanic. Wibbledy waff. Yes. I have Wibbledy Waff. Wibbledy Waff, call me on phone.
Monkey Bum, did a good shot. But he missed the goal because Aergo wasn't there to help him.
I was, but he didn't come around far enough.
Oh my god, yes! Ah!
A lovely header. Is that you, Monkey Bum?
A lovely header.
A lovely header,
gentlemen.
It's gone over them. Oh no, it's lagging.
Lag.
That was an opportunity.
I know, I was there.
And, and it lagged. That was so bad.
Holy! What are you
doing? Right, ball's coming around.
Christmas time.
I'm gonna boost. I jumped without any boost.
God save your prayer.
I jumped with boost and completely missed.
Pray no! Oh, we had such an opportunity and it lagged out.
Christmas time.
So annoying. Right, we can do this. We can bring this back. I'm guessing Amanda's not here anymore. She's not responding to my message.
Oh no! The Aergo thing got in the way and stopped him.
What did?
Oh. What did I just type?
BS.
What does it say if you put it with the words that were said before?
Boot. Oh.
Oh, lag.
Oh no, lag.
But it was okay, the lag worked! Did you even see the lag in the replay there?
Even they're getting lagged by things.
Just got it again.
Yes,
you are. Do they know? It's Christmas time at all.
Yeah, because they always get that song sung to them.
Doubt it.
60 seconds left on the clock. Because they know it's Christmas time. It's like, it's the time of the year when people go to visit them to deliver a load of hampers and things.
Ho, 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 ho.
Gonna boost, no momentum.
Did you know it's Christmas? Cause I did not know it was Christmas. I thought it was December, but I don't think it's Christmas.
Okay, that wasn't even the Palpatine. That was, I don't know who that was.
No, it wasn't. It was just a random voice. If I'm gonna start off with a Palpatine voice, I'm not gonna end up like starting by going.
Do it. Kill them.
What? Because it's like you need to say a couple of words just to get the voice right.
Yeah. It's like you don't. I don't think I've ever heard you go Mickey Mouse voice without going. Uh-huh. First.
Hey everyone. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Hey everybody. Uh-huh.
It's like you don't normally do a Goofy without going. Yeah. Get off. Or whatever you do.
Gosh.
Yeah. There. You normally have a specific word or set of words you
say. Oh yeah, it's the ones that you remember as well. It's like with Gollum, it's like stupid fat turbulences.
Oh, a lot of people go with my precious.
I've never done that one, I don't think. Really? I don't know if I'd, yeah.
My precious.
Like, I don't use that one to start off with though. How are you getting on winning? Oh, hello, Hufei. Welcome to the
show. How are you getting on with winning?
Hufei. Can't believe I got to that. Cannot believe I got to that.
I don't know what Hufei has.
No.
Oh, that's on it. No, I'm not going for that.
I will respond to your messages in due course. However,
in due course,
this is a.
I'll respond to your message.
This is a match that we kind of don't want to mess up, but we're probably going to.
We don't want to mess up this match, and I do not want to. So, East Pantando.
Monkey Bum, ball's coming towards you. Ooh, they saved.
Monkey Bum, the ball. Monkey Bum's on ball. Monkey Bum's been invited to the Edinburgh ball. Because everything's about balls right now. Ah, mistake. No, he's gonna hit it. No, he's not. Because Adri, I got him now. Oh, I'm still playing a game with Liz.
What did he do then?
Well, I said Adri got in the way.
The orange guy.
There's a lot.
Just a few.
Oh, come on.
Game's gone quiet.
It has gone because I don't know what I'm saying.
I guess I'm up there with the ball.
Has everybody opened their advent calendar? Hey,
no. You did ask that before, actually.
Yeah, nobody answered.
No, I did. I said no. I answered for everyone. Nobody's opened it.
People. Monkey Aergo.
Oh, don't do that to me. Shouldn't be letting the ball get to our goal. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh.
Come on, please.
It's going the right way.
Oh. Not quite.
That car's going. Bye!
Oh god, I've got hiccups, guys, help!
Bah! Try to make you jump, clearly would.
I'm just gonna stop breathing for a bit.
Breathing to the end of it. Stop breathing to the end of the game.
Hugh Faye's playing Rocket League for the first time today and apparently he sucks.
I did too when I first played it.
I think we all did. Oh god, there we go.
I want to apologise to Pan for making it look so easy when it's hard.
Yay!
Well done, Monkey Bomb. Why is it that you scored when I said it's hard?
Because this game was all about balls.
It's true. Monkey Bomb put his ball in the hole when I said it's hard. I mean, it's the best time to do it, really.
Playing Rocket League.
How are you getting on winning?
Today.
Yeah, that's the thing, that's like our first win right there.
Making it look easy. It's hard AF.
How did I get MVP?
Two goals.
I still don't believe it.
Four shots.
Still don't believe it.
How are you getting on winning? Are you enjoying
Rach
Rocket
is like,
League?
No! I think Rach was saying no because of...
What are you playing it on? PC, Xbox, PlayStation?
She doesn't like it.
Switch?
Yeah, Hugh Faye. How are you playing this game that we so-called Rocket League?
Oh, no! There you go!
Well, I was already in the air. I was trying to fly towards, like, get into position for it. But... I was already too far into the goal.
In position, just
yeah, I was just there. Too far forward.
Are you in the right position? Because I'm in position. I feel the places that you shouldn't be.
I just got kicked out.
Oh, Muggy Bum.
See if you can rejoin.
Where did you get kicked from?
I'm trying.
I'm not trying. Rocket League.
Kick me out.
Well, it says you're still in the game.
Yeah, no, I'm back.
No, he's back now.
That's right then.
Heck no. Oh, I was just coming back for that.
Good dude. So you do it again, yeah?
He's playing on PC using a PlayStation 4 controller. It's alright, but it's too intense for me. It's pretty good.
You should use an Xbox controller. Maybe get some,
if you're on PC, you should join us at some point.
Does everybody like my new Steam Link controller?
I'll give you an invite in a moment.
Uh-oh, I should have drove. It's okay, I fixed it.
I think you know my name on Steam, right? Throw me an invite, like, next time I'm streaming. If you're awake, I'll throw you an invite. Well, it's a year when you're not doing work and stuff. Obviously.
Stuff and things and stuff.
Because we care about our
our people's education. Education is very valuable. It's a very valuable resource that takes us further as well.
We care about our Death Star.
Care about our Death Star.
Put resources into building the new Death Star.
We will blow up Alderaan.
Did you say Alderaan?
Alderaan.
I can say
it's like, for me. You're handsome, you're pretty.
Something's ass. I would use my Xbox controller if I could find it. Pan, I think you need to buy you an Xbox controller.
I shall. Do no such thing. I'll pay for it with kisses.
I'm sure he'd be fine with that. Look at that.
Oh, I just got kicked out as well.
Pantaclaws, get your butt back in this game. Stop leaving.
Do you think they've got something that allows them to, like, kick players?
No.
Because none of them have left yet.
Well, they might have done, you just might not have seen it.
I didn't say I left.
Look at them.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, like, I wasn't sure if you
saw the if Aergo leaves, or if one of us gets kicked again, then that's definitely something that they've got.
Oh, it could be something to do with the disconnection issues we were having a minute ago.
Nah. This is the same game that Monkey Bomb got randomly like knocked out. Kind of weird. It's a big coincidence. It's weird.
Over there,
Monkey Bomb
is
a Sohoian as well.
Sohoian. No, he's just outside of Soho.
Oh yeah, he is, isn't he? Keep the game.
You.
Me? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you live just outside of Soho.
Indeed.
I keep forgetting that.
Not kind of, you did.
Well, I didn't get this point.
Yeah, but you saved it. In our eyes, you saved it. Ah! No, the chips are over me. Oh, Monkey Bomb's respawned in the right place.
I didn't respawn.
Alright, was it Pan that blew up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you were just in the right place then.
Oh my god, my toe!
Okay, I've blown up.
My toe?
There's the ball.
Oh.
Oh, go on, Monkey Bomb.
Like Christmas everywhere.
Okay, that didn't work.
It's a good song, guy.
It's
a winter glow.
He used his boost to get to it. Oh, like, alright.
I'm using my boost to get back to the pitch quickly.
Yeah, no, but I was going for the boost and then you stole it. Sorry. And I was like, oh. And I was like, you already had boost. But I understand. It's okay.
I am playing like absolute poop.
Aren't we all?
There's a player on that team that has quite a reddish card.
I thought you were going to say there was a player on the team called Poop.
No, he's got kind of red paint on his car and he keeps throwing me, I think.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Like that pinky red.
Yeah, so I was like, I'm gonna back off before. I was like, wait, no, I need to save that.
Oh yeah, if the ball's going anywhere near our goal, even if it does, you need to save it.
I mean, with me, you should be used to it. My towel, stop it.
Over time. Go, Pantaclaws. Go, Monkey Bomb. I got the goal. Oh, maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Terrified.
Get into
overwhelming goals. Oh no!
You knocked over me. That's right.
It passed. Ah! It doesn't look like Platinum's going to happen tonight.
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm good.
And good tag.
Nice of you. Don't be too mean. You're a really nice
man. How many points did you get in that game?
Oh, please say it was like nothing. Oh, Pan! No wonder we're losing!
Shut up!
Wow. Screenshot.
I was trying.
Really?
No.
Exactly.
Matov kept hitting my shots whenever he got centralized or anything now, so it didn't.
That's kind of what he's got to do.
Yeah, I know, but like it stopped me from getting the points.
I like the fact that the worst player on their team was struggling against you. Or stopping you from scoring.
Yeah, I know. And that's why I was purposefully stopping him from getting shot. That's why we both had really.
That makes sense.
In the middle feeling. Maybe here. Boys, we're singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Get around the Christmas tree. Ah, I missed it.
I'd laugh if I actually got some copyright claims because of fan singing.
Yeah, no,
like, we heard the lyrics, we've taken it off. Nah.
When you have got copyright claims about that, that's just a while back.
Well, happy birthday, Tom.
Like, about 5 years ago. Because it was still under copyright claims back then, but it's out.
What was?
Happy birthday. You can, like, legally sing it in public.
Alright.
Like, and record it. Because that was technically against the law, because it was still strict copyright claims.
I don't know, just make up your own version of it.
Happy birthday, gentlemen!
I was like, I thought you could say happy birthday, Darth Vader.
Birthday, my apprentice.
Happy birthday. Luke, you are my son. So I know when your birthday is. Well, actually, he wouldn't know when that is, because he wouldn't know when they were born.
I like the fact that, what did you get for your birthday? I got a lightsaber. So your dad bought you a weapon of like things that just go around killing people. Yeah. He gave a child a lightsaber. It's like, yeah, lightsaber. But he turned it down so the voltage isn't as much, so it can kind of, yeah, like you say, just warm toast. Do you think lightsabers have that ability to be turned down?
No.
So you turn down the power just so that while you're in training, you don't cut your finger off.
It's like a plasma laser. You can't turn down the something like that.
Why not? Why not? It
just can't. That'd be breaking like physics completely.
Nah, I reckon it could be done.
Does anyone know actually how lightsabers are made? And according to the Star Wars universe, and why the Sith ones have red ones?
I'm guessing you
I don't
do,
know, but there is an an explanation out there because I saw the video about them.
The Sith one's kind of dark. Our Sith's lightsaber is always red.
Like, they're traditionally either blue or green.
Did you see?
And Sith's red.
Did you see the video of the guy who actually made a real lightsaber?
Yes.
He did it with like a metal rod or something, didn't he?
No, it was like a proper flame.
Oh, right, it's not
proper, like, super.
Yeah, it was just
super
like a very concentrated, like, beam of flameness.
Yeah. It's pretty amazing.
No, I'm looking up.
Hey. There you go.
Oh, go on, rolling. Keep rolling. Keep rolling.
But yeah, but does anyone know? Oh, no for me.
No.
I wasn't at all. How
no, works. Pan said no and I said no.
Oh, yeah. Basically, they actually have a crystal embedded within it, which is kind of like a living thing. And you go to, have to go to this specific cave, and basically this crystal is kind of unique to you, and you kind of have to use the force to find it. And then you build it around it, and this crystal is kind of what part of it, what concentrates the saber. However, in Sith lightsabers, the reason why
red
is they effectively distort and torture the crystals so much that they bleed, and that's why they're red.
Weren't they supposed to like take the crystals from like established Jedi that they've killed and then torture those crystals?
Usually they use it another Jedi's lightsaber and then torture it.
Or if a Jedi has turned, they use them. They then torture them.
Alright, okay. Yeah. See, I had no idea about that.
But like Sith that come up, not as a Jedi, have to like kill a Jedi and get their crystal.
Like Darth Vader. When he first became an apprentice, he was dropped off and employed by the Emperor with no lightsaber. He had to go and kind of find a Jedi that was on there, a Jedi Knight, and then kill him and then use it to get his lightsaber.
That's literally all Darth Vader did between like the third movie and Revenge of the Sith, is it? Or Return of the Sith?
Return of the Jedi is the third of the Darth Vader films.
So is it Revenge of the Sith is the third?
Yeah, third of the first trilogy. So
the first trilogy.
Okay, I think we're just going to go on a complete losing streak here.
Yeah. Do you want to drop into casual for a sec? Because I want to switch my car up.
No, I'm thinking about end of stream, because it's, it's 20 to 1. We don't really have anybody talking with us tonight. They just seem to be everyone's gone to bed.
Cool.
So I'll end the stream there.
I'm on 47. Can we play one?
No, we can still play. I'm just gonna start the stream.
Oh, all right, yeah.
Yeah. So take care, everyone. If you are watching the stream still, thank you for your support.
Bye bye.
Have a good Christmas, and get lots of presents and things. Hopefully I'll be streaming again soon anyway, I don't know when I'll get on. Keep playing games. Aergo, Pan, Wikibum, out.
Yep.